It's a dick.
It's a nose.
What? Is Diglett's nose a nose?
Yeah, like, is it a nose or is it a mouth? Like,
a mouth. No, nose, Eric.
Are you sure?
Are you sure about that?
Like, I've always thought it was a nose, but I always had some people say it's a mouth.
I thought it was a nose.
I can't see it as a mouth.
What about a yell?
It's like, oh, it's a mouth with one tooth. And I'm like, now it looks like a fucking idiot.
Wait, what? Okay, wait, now I gotta look up a picture of Diglett.
Yeah, look at Eric in the corner. He's doing the Slav squat.
That's the fucking stupid with that.
Did a flesh pound spawn already?
Yeah.
Woofa, what'd you do?
He opened the door.
We have double points there. That's not actually a flesh pound, right?
No, we never got a flesh pound. And why'd you blame me?
Because you were spawning all the fucking pansies yesterday.
Yeah,
that's funny as hell.
So I figured you knew some sort of secret that would make it where you can spawn a fucking flesh pound.
Round one.
I wish we hit a flesh pound round one.
Round one flesh pound.
There's no way you can win without Jug.
I could get an Olympia. Guys, should I get the Olympia?
Oh, God.
You don't talk about that gun.
I was going to throw a grenade at that.
Wait, yeah, the Olympia. Come on, there is a shotgun.
Shitty shotgun.
That's what I said. I was like, yeah, there's
what
the Olympia.
Hack-a-punch. Yeah.
It only had two bullets.
What about whack-a-punch?
Maybe any map I'd like it, but like in a map like this where you need ammo, no.
He left the max ammo outside the map. What an asshole.
Hey Eric, next time I come over, let's play Ascension.
Okay. Outside the map.
We can play it on my Xbox.
Here, Jay, watch this. Oh, grab. Watch this magic. Oh, fuck. There you go.
There's backwards compatibility.
How'd you get it?
If you jump, you can. Ah! He's sticking me! Get off of me! If you jump, you can grab items outside the map.
Really? I tried to. I was trying as hard as I could to.
I don't know. I tried it too, and it worked the first time, so I just jumped on the corner.
Should I open this right here?
What's the point? We're gonna crash anyways.
Troy's gonna open it. I'll open the next one door.
It always puts my.
You got the fucking. Gross.
Hey, remember this hole?
I didn't jump down that one.
Oh.
I jumped off right here.
Oh.
Come on, Blue. Who's Blue? Blue. Get over here, woofa. You're my ass.
No!
Hello? Give me this!
No!
Instantly cut.
Hey, you're not getting that. Not in my watch, Fubs. No, he found the trick! No! No, you're not. Jared, throw your nades at him. No!
I get it.
Yeah. Aw, yeah! No ammo gun.
it's got such little ammo, why?
I don't know.
What gun is it?
The Spectrac.
It's got like 4 clips.
Bullets. It's always been a piece of shit.
It was good in a multiplayer, wasn't it?
I love it in multiplayer.
I mean in zombies, it was always shit.
Hey, try to get a headshot, Troy. See how hard it is?
Yeah, you can't. I literally, all my crosshairs
you
on this
can't.
One.
I actually got one on the crawler. It was like on the very top of his skull. Like right above his head.
So their hitboxes are just broken?
Really shitty?
Let me see.
I don't know, I said it earlier when we first played, I was like, dude, is it me or is getting headshots like really hard for some reason?
My deadshot. Easy headshots.
Oh my god. Hit it every time.
Well, that was...
Yeah, I don't know. Well, it's like the vector. When you hip fire and when you aim down the sights on the pack-a-punch version, it's like so fucking off. It's like 2 feet up is where you aim down sights.
That's pretty funny. Hey, who's getting hurt? Who is that? Guys, I'm almost out of ammo. This gun's butts.
Got it!
Rock!
How the fuck? Can you get the one from that power?
Oh yeah. No, we haven't even gotten to the power yet.
Did he get QEDs already?
No. Wait, we can buy up there, George. We buy the. Oh no, we don't. We can't have yet. But White buys the power room.
Now who's White? Speak up.
You.
I've gotten his book. Just mean I have it. Now I have.
You, Eric. I know who it is.
Where is it at?
Not there. Actually.
No, yeah, no. This way. No, this way. Oh, power.
Here. Good luck, idiot. Wrong way, dumbass. The jumping animation looks super dumb.
By the window, you animal.
By that window.
Did I go the wrong way?
Did you go the wrong way? What? Where are you going?
You bought the door to like PhD.
Oh, PhD's sick.
We need that door.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, what did it matter? If I would have bought the other way, it would have cost the same amount.
We have the power now, though.
No, we don't. You never turned it on.
Some kind of fucking idiot or something.
I was wondering. I was like, why can't I flip that switch? Oh well.
We telepoe.
Why are the iron sights off?
Oh, there's a sail! Like... Somebody get the sail!
I'm gonna need that.
Fuck off. Fuck off, buddy.
Oh, God damn it, Eric's over there. I went too far!
MTO, wait, perfect. Oh, I'm on my way, Jared.
Someone revive me!
I'm coming.
I wanna get a gun.
Eat my ass.
No, I can't buy my own box.
I went too far!
Oh, shit. Good box.
No, I'm not gonna get one. Damn it. No.
Did I get this? Or the AN-94?
No, take that, dude. What the fuck? AN-94 is garbage here.
What? Wow, you disrespect such a wonderful weapon.
That guy's fucking ass in this match.
Yeah, have you ever, like, used it once?
No. Well, I was, and I was getting some pretty good headshots. I don't know what's happening. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Where's box at? Is it under? Bad. Is it under?
No, so it's same room, right? Wait.
What? Same room as
what? Oh, yeah, it is under.
Is under open?
No.
Yeah, so don't jump.
Why would I jump?
Idiot, dude. What the fuck?
Okay, listen. We were far enough. It was like round 15. I figured that it'd be open down there. Oh yeah, I just need to start running around with the rocket launcher because I'm really fast.
Okay, I'm gonna try to not get hit.
Eric, I'll trade you.
I should buy Jug instead.
my fucking laser gun.
I don't want that.
What was that? Dabble pants.
Hey, do your sword quest, sir.
Yeah, what are you doing? You got quests to do.
Did we get all of them?
Weston to do.
Yeah, we got them all already.
I don't know what we got all of them.
We don't have the QEDs yet.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no, we don't need them.
What?
I don't need gravity spikes.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
For the very last part of the quest, I think they all end like the same way.
Guys, guess what? I'm almost out of ammo.
Already?
Spectre? Yes.
Oh.
I haven't been able to use the box since I got it, so.
Oh.
I'm ready to just buy a wall gun.
Do it.
I don't know where a wall gun is. There's an M4 over
here. M4? I wish it was an M4.
There's an M16.
We'll have a penny.
Should I buy it?
Yeah. If you're out of ammo.
Should I? Well, I have pistol.
Ew.
I have 1911. Couldn't hit that guy.
Ew, what the hell are you doing?
What?
Doom, 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 doom.
You cannot just run off. He lied to me.
I found you with the MP5.
Oh, I got you, buddy.
I have the fucking sword.
I don't know, it works with me sometimes. Or most of the time, actually.
Did he patch that? I don't think I've landed it once.
No, I did it last game.
I want these guys to die.
Man, I really need to dash out the MTAR because it has no recoil. No, it has more recoil.
Now I have two guns that have like very little ammo in them.
Gotta go buy that mule kick. Hold on, I'm coming. I found a QED spot again.
Oh hell yeah!
Oh hell yeah! God damn it! Now I gotta go over here.
Get fucked.
I desperately need to use this.
Oh yeah, boy.
My turn.
I got QED.
Oh, hey, okay, good.
Hey, I got the Proton Eviscerator.
Hey, it's my new...
Traded you. Wait, did you keep the rockets, too?
No, I got rid of them.
What?
I don't like the rockets.
You're a fucking fool, Eric.
Yeah, I agree with you, Eric.
Damn it.
I can't shoot it one more time.
So what?
I like guns.
I don't like the rockets, they're god tier.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Come on, I have the high yield Proton Eviscerator, it's like the same thing.
It's shitty.
Except for it's garbage in comparison.
It gives me points though.
The only thing it's good for.
Yo, I can see it shooting through the map.
Alright, stamina's open.
It just shoots through the world.
Hey man, should you be doing your quest right now?
I'm going down here right now.
Going down.
Jared, I found two QED spots.
Okay. I see one from where I am.
Yeah, one of them's like around the back of the castle.
One.
There's something right next to you. What is that?
Yep. Okay, I think I know where they're all at.
What's this glowing thing right here? Oh, it's a teleporter. It just hadn't loaded in yet.
Is there one in the beginning area?
Yes, there's one in the beginning area by the church.
And then the other one is behind that like closed door.
Okay, and then the last one between the walls.
I got one.
And then the other one's between the walls over here.
Where's another one?
They're both on the way down to the basement.
My stamina.
Okay. Flesh found? No, it's just Eric shooting. Yeah, I'm coming right now. They're on the way down, you said?
Yeah.
I'm coming to you. After I shoot that zombie.
It's easy to come this way, though. Here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so I just have to throw it up there.
Yeah, just like basically at the wall. Okay, and then the last one's but is elite.
Ew, you ate all my zombies.
Sorry.
There you go.
This one right here?
Yep.
Alright, gravity spikes are up.
What quest will we be doing this time,
That clutch double points grab. Alright, I'm doing the lightning one.
Alright.
But I mean, between all the QEDs and the nukes, I haven't really got a chance yet.
Fucking teddy bear, every time!
Gimme this, gimme mule!
You guys have gravity spikes? Mm-hmm. Try not to steal those guys.
Yeah. Are you doing your quest now, Scout?
Yeah.
Well, Eric! Oh!
What?
We need to save zombies for Troy. Hey, man, stop! Ew, no zombies. Eric had like 10.
I have like one on me. know if that'll be all that useful though.
You gotta wait for this thing to cool down. Yeah. Next, a fucking W E J.
A wedge? What kind of wedge am I? Potato wedge?
Fucking again.
Huge wedge! Oh my god! Like the fucking steak cut fries.
Oh, those are delicious.
Yeah.
But like a wedge salad.
What the fuck is a wedge salad?
It's just a giant wedge of lettuce.
Ew.
That's literally what it is. No, it's just a wedge of lettuce.
What shape do you think of when you think of wedge?
Crescent moon.
Are you fucking with me?
Is Commando or Galil better?
I think of like a triangle, like a wedge of cheese.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like a block out of a cheese wheel.
I got MGOA.
Yeah.
What do you think of when I say fedge?
I thought of... Like, you took too long to say it, so I thought of figs.
I took too long to say it?
What yeah, you're like, fedge, and I was like, fig.
I just said fedge.
I don't know, dude. Figs.
I went through the teleporter. Down here now. I have MGOA Commando, I guess that's okay.
Yeah, it's fine. Happened.
Alright, on to the next one.
What was it?
No, yeah. Tommy.
It's Josie.
Eric, could you, like, not shoot zombies?
Wait, don't act like the death ray, I got a lot on me.
What?
Oh,
okay.
I got a lot on me too!
Wait, where are you?
In front of you.
Activate it! If you want, I'm here.
Oh, it's flesh pound.
Okay, Eric's fucking me up.
He's always here to fuck it over.
Yeah.
No!
Oh my god.
Be careful behind you. Why is he aiming at me?
Stab him! Stab him! Behind you!
Oh my god!
Triggered!
I'm trying not to shoot them, but like the zombies, but the fucking flesh hound is like right in front of me.
Stupid.
Man, I do need a high noon gun. I need a power weapon.
Wait, no, I need a power weapon.
No, I need.
Oh, you're faster than me. Fuck.
High noon, please. Thank you. Oh, what the fuck?
What was it?
I have ammo guns now. I'm happy. That's what I wanted.
Dude, I had one earlier.
Man.
I had an M16 and I switched off for it. Okay. And I got one kill with it. It just one shot. It just one shot a guy.
Oh my god, the fucking zombies spawned under me.
Wait, no. You can't stab them.
I don't even have a jug.
Well, it won't count if you stab them with instant kill.
Yeah.
I don't know who codes something like that.
Oh god.
Oh.
I was stuck on Woofa.
I was stuck on you. Down the hole we go! He's dead!
I killed a few of them. But, I mean, like, I don't have jug, and I'm trying to do it fast.
Oh, wow.
It's a really hard quest to do.
That should have fucking... took forever to go off.
Are we both dead here?
Yeah, he might as well go in.
Oh, ew. You fucking nasty.
Yeah, see, you can't run off of it. Alright, get the double revive. I'll cover you.
Wait. Revive me first, though, seriously.
No, it's a double revive.
Yeah, see, I told you. Ah, nice, double revive. Why does it do that? That's weird.
It's the same, you operate, or you occupy the same space.
Yeah.
Alright. I need to disable Steam overlay.
I got QEDs. Do we already have QEDs or no?
Yes. Yeah. We already have gravity spikes.
Oh shit.
Give me the box! Ew, Ian!
Ooh, Spectre.
Fuck me.
Hate what I want.
I'm gonna use this one now.
STG? Okay, why not?
Should I get RPK over Commando?
Okay, is it me, or did that fire cell go way too fast?
Fire cell.
I have a lot of bullets now. Are we still not killing zombies?
Well, Troy,
you still don't have Jug.
I damn it, boy. I really need to disable Steam overlay in this game.
Alright, if you guys can like
scoreboard and sprint at the same time. And I'm just like, oh, I can't do that.
Yeah. I mean, you can stop killing zombies and then I can get a Jug.
Well, the round's gonna end anyways.
Alright, let me charge my sword then.
You could have just said that, I would have let you charge your sword.
Are you a rocket launcher?
Oh, is that what he was trying to do when he was by me? I didn't hear what he was saying because I was talking to my brother, but I saw him run,
calling you a fucking retard for running around next to me.
I'd been there the entire time!
Alright, who's with me? I'm gonna blow his
head. Yeah, I'm trying to do the fucking Easter egg right here. Someone else blow him up, because I need to save
him. He's right next to me, and I don't have the Ragnarok.
Ragnarok.
Oh, it's called gravity spikes. That's right.
I got trapped. I teleported.
In Black Ops 3, they're called the Ragnarok DG4s.
What?
Oh my God! So many zombies. Insta-kill.
What the fuck happened?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I forgot I didn't have Jug. Fuck me.
Ew! Dum dum dum. Alright, cover me. Oh, I guys have cover me! Not you, Ed, one's coming at you. I mean, Troy.
I'm fucking dead.
We're good as long as Jared comes in. Watch that teleporter.
I have one bullet left.
Gravity spikes? Hello?
I have gravity spikes.
He's on him!
Just RPK his ass, I got this. Oh, he's dead!
Just RKO his ass.
KO his ass?
I don't even have enough for Jug now. Because I got fucking one hit.
I was trapped in a corner without Jug, so I died pretty much instantly.
Eric, buy me Jug.
I fucking wish I could. I have enough.
I went to go knife that zombie that came out of the teleporter. It was actually a flesh pound.
I just want to get underneath so I can use Mr. Box.
Wait, Kurt, why are you doing it over there? You're
no, what
here.
The fuck? Yeah, I don't even have Jug.
Huh. Oh, yeah.
My quest.
No, he's triggered for no reason. Why? Get off of
me. I'll get him, Wolfie, just run.
Oh, okay.
He's gonna get triggered on me. He's activate. Okay, it didn't activate.
He's on you, and he won't get off of you.
I was like, I'm gonna eat your ass.
Eric, I need your help getting these guys. No, he's triggered again! Who shot him?
Oh, that might have been me.
Eric? Just consistently shooting him.
Well, because you said you need your help with these guys, so I jumped in and started shooting
him. I need help reviving this guy.
I need money.
What do you mean the round's
I'll
over? This is still the flesh
pound. I'll take you on myself! He's dead!
God.
I'm gonna go buy Jug!
Yeah, buying Jug for the sixth time.
Yes!
Yeah, like I said, Troy, as long as you shoot him, he won't hit you. That whole time he was on me, he wasn't hitting me once. Did you crash? Oh. My frame just died. Were you laughing at the song? Hang me to Ben!
I just see the laser through the wall.
I need Zambus.
Ew.
I don't have enough. Why'd I come in here?
My ping spiked and I'm triggered now. Look at 999.
Oh God. I knew I should have bought quick revive.
Oh, if only my ping didn't spike up, this wouldn't have been bad. Yeah, I bought bigger ways too. What the fuck? Where did rubber in map? Guys, this ping spike is terrible, actually. It's legit really bad. I don't know if it's worth it. I have
oh my really god.
I don't know if it's worth it, Jared. I have the ping so bad that I don't even know where I'm going. I know, but I don't know where I'm going.
Rocket launcher on insta-kill.
Sick. It's the only other gun I have.
Six strats.
They're pretty good strats, honestly.
I mean, anything I wanna know
what the fuck that ping spike was. That was shitty.
Dude. I need jug.
I'm kinda triggered, but I can't get that mag.
I also need enough to get PhD. Because if I shoot the rocket, I fucking down myself. We got max ammo? So.
Yeah.
I just want bigger too. I should be more triggered.
Trigger rush?
Yeah,
I love when my rockets don't go.
How about our last one? Guys, why is it 600 ping still? It won't go down, it's pissing me off.
I hurt that guy behind you. I have two guns that take for fucking ever to reload, but also have 100 bullets.
Join the party.
Oh. That was last guy.
Well.
Hey man, I'd love this ping to go down anytime soon.
Well, you guys got one round to prepare for a boss.
I have no perks.
Not that bad.
No, he's not that bad.
Were we leaving our collar that round?
I don't think so.
I didn't know if we were. I didn't hear.
Yo, can I get rid of this fucking sword for right now?
I think I'm going to the wrong place.
We passed up my bad pink spike.
Where's Mystery Box?
Oh my god.
Oh god. Why?
The radius on it is so big.
Guys, my ping spiked up again, I need help!
I need help.
I'm trying to get there as fast as I can.
I'm trying to get past the horde of the, like, wave of zombies that's in front of me.
Hey, I'm lagging, but there's a max ammo in front of me!
We're behind you!
Alright, Jeff, we're gonna need to do back-to-back. It's the only way we're gonna make it out. I'm gonna have the... I'm gonna need help.
Another max ammo!
Let me reload! Wait for it to blink, then grab it.
I'm also gonna...
Are you guys dead anyways?
Up top on the wall.
We're on the top of the walls. I'm coming back to back, because there's no way I'm gonna make it out of here by myself.
Now you guys can make it out.
No, I just need to stay by someone the whole time. This is like the safest spot. No! I'm lagging. Oh.
That guy does not want to die!
Ew, you're lagging. I'm lagging.
I'm not lagging. Oh, 999 ping. Sick.
Yeah, it's pissing me off.
I'll keep you alive, Ufa, don't worry.
It's working out. Oh, the lag. I see him. Is he dead?
His head exploded.
let's try to move somewhere else. Oh, it's so laggy. Oh, Troy. Hey, man, where am I going? I can't.
Jeez.
No!
Ew, what are you shooting at?
There's nothing. I'm lagging! I'm shooting him!
There's nothing there.
Wait, hold on, someone spawned in front of me.
Oh, you're good.
What happened?
You're fine, what?
Oh. No, I'm not ready for this. Give me Chug!
Oh,
no,
shit.
I mean,
I'm gonna get PhD right now.
Oh, Jesus.
Can't afford anything.
I need Vigor Rush too!
No, it's not as essential.
I don't have damage though.
I don't even have one perk.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, that's it.
That's it. God, why am I garbage?
Hey, if he can come through the time machine, how come it doesn't work for us?
That's a good question.
Tell me now.
Oh. Goodbye, world.
I shouldn't be outside for this fight.
Why is he with me? Get off of me!
Where are you even
fucking
at?
Cheater. Going for the ass. Lagging. Fuck off.
Can I drop down? I can drop down, right? On the bridge?
Yeah.
Where are you, Woofa?
Like, where's Woofa even at?
Where are you, Woofa?
Yeah, floor.
You're at the what? Okay, I see.
Nice teleport.
You are, Woofa? I found you.
Yeah, well, he's probably under the teleporter here, so. Oh, the ping went down. Woohoo!
I'm gonna investigate over here.
Moon in the pipe! Ah! There he is! He teleported! He's with Eric!
Yeah, nice teleport.
I didn't teleport! He teleported!
Don't come to school tomorrow!
Yeah, don't come to school!
Does it like sound like he's saying that or something?
No, he just shoots you with the machine gun. And by the way, one of the pipe, get down.
Does this hype do anything to him or no?
Yeah.
I think it does.
Him and I have the same guns.
Oh man, RP. Oh, get down.
RPK MGOA.
Oh man, my mule kick still works because I downed him. Yes!
Alright, where is he right now, guys?
First phase is done. We just gotta survive the zombie horde. Oh, DK barrels are spawning.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me.
Yeah, they're terrifying.
I have floppers. I'm invincible to those, right?
He's back!
I have flopper, but no jug. This is fucking terrifying.
Is he glitched?
No, he's invisible.
No, he's not invisible. Oh, don't come to school tomorrow.
Don't come to school tomorrow!
So where are you guys up there?
I don't know.
Like, I kind of want to hang out by Woofo just in case he starts lagging again.
Let's
hopefully try to save him.
No, let's go out and help him.
Wait.
Is that a panzer too?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that wraps! Scared the dick out of me.
He's back!
Didn't he drop the max ammo?
Can he not melee? He can't melee, huh?
Yeah, he can. But he's really. It's like really slow. Yeah, where's this?
Reloading the slowest reload that I've ever reloaded.
Oh, great, no free perk because this bullshit death. Man, he's
not sure where he went.
Wow, what the fuck? It blows up on me when I'm not even...
So wait, if we got down by the wraps, does that mean we don't get the free perk?
Yeah.
I got down, not from the wraps, but like, I literally ran, and then I got... the panzer.
Where is he?
There's another panzer right here, dude.
Where? Where's right here?
By Jug!
I got him, so he's easy. RPK DPS his ass. See?
Oh my god, that took my whole clip of LSAT.
Do you guys not have fucking...
what the fuck?! Oh, I got past him.
Don't
go in there.
Where is he?
Get out of the way! Oh my god!
Is he in?
Get out of the way, Jared! Oh my god!
Calm down!
No, that was terrifying.
He's dead.
Holy
he
shit.
He was in there waiting for me and Trish. Don't come to school tomorrow.
He's fucking taking up the whole hallway.
Oh my
dude,
god.
Fuck that.
Worst experience ever. Troy, are you doing the Easter egg? We need those perks.
Dude, I needed fucking perks.
Why do you- that quest is like the worst to do.
I accidentally traded weapons. I'm gonna go down!
Rest in peace, Jerry.
Son of a bitch!
Where are you at?
By the fucking- the doctor. Hello.
Oh. I don't have any QEDs or Gersh's.
Someone had a Gersh.
I have Gersh. I traded my QEDs. I don't know if that was good or not, but I figured since one of us already had it.
Yeah, we don't need gravity spikes anymore, so.
I have an FAL too, so that's cool.
Oh, but it's on insta-kill.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, why is he so tiny?
Yeah, you threw a Gersh, it glitches out.
Oh, what is that noise?
What?
What's wrong?
Get out of the way! Holy dicks! There's so many of them! I'm gonna die again!
It's insta-kill!
I'm just trying to get- there's zombies all over me!
He made it out alive!
I saw him it out!
We're in the pipe!
Mule kick is 4,000?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's good, because you never run out of ammo. I never have ammo problems anymore once I mule kick.
Ah, he's fucking my ass.
And the best part about mule kicking this map is if you get down, you still have 3 guns when you come back up.
Really?
Yeah.
But you said you lost your shit.
No, you only lose it if you buy mule kick again. You have to buy a third gun again.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so it's like worth it. It's not a lose-lose situation. It's a win-win almost. I don't know if when you pack a punch, when you don't have mule kick, if you still keep it. If you do, then that's fucking great.
Where's box at?
I think it was up by Pack-a-Punch. Yeah, it's up by Pack-a-Punch.
Oh man, Toei can't do that sword quest now.
I can do it right now. I have the sword. I bought Mule Cake. Oh jeez.
Whoa, I did like 4 360s.
Alright, don't kill the zombies. Let me get them.
Don't come to school.
Don't come to school tomorrow. So stupid.
I think Eric lied to me.
About what?
About where the mystery box is.
Oh my god,
hey,
it's so
top
many!
Middle.
Yeah, top middle.
It's where you...
He didn't lie to me.
Yeah.
Why is it so trash? Why?
What?
I sat there shooting 2s on
No, stop shooting them!
Oh my god, there's nothing I can do! What am I supposed to do? I got zombies on every side of me!
Exactly.
What is happening?
No. His game crashed. Oh.
Come to school.
Oh, what do you know, Jared? My ping spiked.
You wouldn't happen to have a Gersh, would you?
That was Jared doing zombies, dude. It was insane. Eric, there's a zombie behind you. I wanted to throw a fucking QED, but
they're all going towards you guys, by the way.
Yeah, because I threw a Gersh.
I think the best part was that there was just two, and I was like, okay, I can kill them with the MG. I couldn't kill either. The damage was that weak, and I died. I was like, wow. Trap from 2 zombies, huh?
I got the RPK back, it's fine.
Wait, no, leave them. Leave them. They need to live.
Pink spikes so hard.
What do I do with this guy that's following me around?
There's only one.
Yeah, there's one following me.
Oh my.
It was a life and death situation, Troy. Come on, we fucking had to get out of there.
I was, like, surrounded by zombies. I had zombies following
me. I got trapped by 2 zombies.
Mind.
Alright, Jerry, I need you to protect me, because. You know.
Yeah, I'm just gonna follow you, I guess, then.
Yeah. I'm gonna need an assistant now, every time I go somewhere now. It's fucking stupid lag.
I need to go get Jug again, so.
Okay.
Excuse me, Eric.
Yeah. Oh my god. Eric, that gun literally gives you so many points.
What?
The hype.
Oh, I've been using the Predator more than the hype.
Oh my god.
Oh god, I wish I had enough money to fucking pack a plane.
I give you some 9 points.
You do.
Hype. I do now. I didn't when we first got the pack a punch.
I wish I had enough money to turn on this fucking trap.
I wasn't shitty, and I fucking didn't get down that first time. It's kind of where it all went downhill. They went 999 ping, and I was like, why am I getting hit? I ran past all these zombies, why are they still hitting me? And then, the 999 ping. Fucking awful.
Let me get the fucking ball, god damn it.
Oh, there's my ball.
It is my ball.
Yeah, you still keep three guns when you get a gun from the box without mule kick. It's a good glitch, I like it. I openly accept this glitch.
Is anyone gonna, like, buy this trap for me, though? Especially Eric?
This trap? Well, where are you at?
In the middle of the bridge.
Oh, okay.
The big death ray.
Isn't that gonna kill the Zane?
Hey, Jared, or any someone wants to hang out with you next round, we're gonna do. I wanna do back to back with somebody.
I'll try to hang out with you. This is obviously.
Yeah, we're gonna do that back to back strat again. Yeah. Well, we'll kill him around starts for sure.
Yeah, I'm gonna drag him over to the death ray.
What the fuck? It's one guy.
It's one guy.
Sorry. Will this be enough?
Definitely not.
Where are you, Ufa? I lost you.
I'm on the castle top again. That's what I'm doing. Right. My strat.
Oh god. Okay, I'll try to get over to you.
Huh?
Where's he at? There he is.
Where is... there?
Just use your gravity spikes.
I don't have my gravity spikes filled.
Why does... Okay, I thought you were just gonna say you don't have my gravity spikes. Where are you, Ufa? There you are.
They're on me! I've got this motherfucker! I may be lagging! I missed him! What the fuck? There we go.
Fucking nice. Knocked him into the nether realm, dude.
Why'd they all spawn by me? My god.
I don't know.
Shitters. They got the most ping, of course.
Fucking do I need assholes. To activate this death ray for you again, or...?
It's cooling down.
Plus, it doesn't work on insta-kill. Oh, hey!
Hey, I need that.
So, should we not be killing guys right now?
I'm pretty sure there's plenty for him to...
Well, just keep, like, a good amount.
You stop grabbing those insta-kills, you're halting the progress of the Easter egg.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Ah, I don't have Jug! We have to go back to back again, Jared. No!
Is that another
what the fuck was that?
Hindu? That was a Donkey Kong barrel.
Oh, is that what that was?
Yeah.
I PhD. I didn't even know it was there.
Okay.
I should probably.
Eric, can you come over here?
Yeah.
I wish we had or like max ammo rather than. Other than all these insta kills.
Yeah.
It's probably enough, right?
There's just zombies going through the teleporters up there.
I know. Okay, I think my internet's decent now. Let's go.
Like, that was a lot of zombies.
Yeah.
Oh, you jumped off.
Yeah.
Alright, on to the courtyard, let's go. No, no, come on, Jared.
Oh, don't care.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the courtyard. Oh, not the courtyard, the graveyards.
My bad.
Where are you going, Eric? This way. Yeah.
I'm stuck. Oh, why do I always get stuck?
It's a map like that, the geometry.
Simple geometry.
It's nothing but, like, squares and fucking triangles.
It's okay. Cause they all came to me!
I'm gonna go get Jug. Don't worry.
Again?
Yeah, I gotta buy it every time.
Literally fucking...
I bought it so many times. I just wanna not have to buy it again.
I got trapped again! Why? Why are my guns so weak on round 17?
Well, I teleported over to Troy. Hey man, how's it going? I might have brought some zombies to the teleporter.
Literally, just round 17.
Yeah. Bring them all.
I'm gonna bring some to you. Hope that they focus you instead of me.
Like, I'm gonna try to get to you, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to make
it. You can. You can just run over here.
Yeah, they're all just looking at me.
Yeah, well, I mean, I was all the way in the castle.
Oh, they almost fucking, like, snagged me.
How long did it take for you to bleed out?
I'm over here.
You'll make it. Oh my god.
Sorry, Wufa, I can't really help you. There's so many zombies
what?
Behind
no,
you.
What? No, Eric's coming.
I'm trying to, like, kite them to Troy.
Oh, shit.
You lied to me. You told me I'd make it.
Well, what the fuck? Why are you running so slow for some reason?
I don't know.
Oh, great. This is not gonna go well.
This is not where I wanted to be.
Did Woofa die?
Yeah,
poor guy.
And I'm screwed forever.
God.
Stupid, all because I got 99 ping.
Save me? Okay, no, or not.
Save me as you're dead.
Hey, throw that like, QED, or your Gersh!
I hit him, and then like, they...
Well,
they...
you got a Gersh!
Wow.
Very nice.
So, is this one done now? Yeah, okay. Can I leave the color?
Oh, there's a flesh pound.
Oh, of course. It's
oh, Jared got trapped.
Oh my god,
you
I'm
saved
dead.
Him.
Jeez.
Throw your QEDs.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
I'm out of here, dude. Don't worry about it. You have to tell me twice. I don't have.
He's mad. He's triggered.
I don't have to beat Cola anymore.
Run.
I'm good old fashioned Cola.
He's so fast!
Where are you? I guess that's you.
Oh, oh god!
What
the fuck?
I made him mad. I triggered him.
Here, don't worry, I'm gonna be there momentarily after I reload my gun.
He did.
Keep a curler.
Very nice.
With numbers going on.
Hey, finish the Easter egg so when I come back, I'll actually have Jug in the same round.
Oh my god.
Is that even possible?
In case you guys can finish the Easter egg before, you know, I come back.
Oh, there's zombies coming across the bridge.
Well, okay, yeah. We need to keep zombies that aren't crawlers then.
Okay. I was gonna make all those guys crawlers.
Yeah, please do not.
I'm gonna use my grenade off the map. I wanna use the box.
What the fuck was that? Someone like pulled off a fucking sick ass trick in Tony Hawk. What the fuck? Oh my, one bullet fucking destroyed all four of them.
What?
What?
How did you do me?
Alright, where you at?
They lined
I'm
up perfectly.
Alright, Jay, let's go back to back. Let's do this. Back to back. That's how we've been doing it the whole time. I'll get this because I'm not lagging yet.
But you don't even have guns, do you?
I have a PVM 36. It's enough to get me jugged.
God.
I don't have speed cola, by the way. So
we're good. We got this.
Fucking army of two.
Oh, here we go. Perfect.
Game. Perfect.
Ew,
yeah.
What are you guys doing over here?
You should go get jugged.
Oh, we're not enough yet. Get out of here, Troy! You're gonna add 20 zombies! Get out of here!
I'll help you.
Perfect! No, get out of here!
I have an L-set.
Yeah, I'm gonna be out of ammo soon, so...
Alright.
Oh, okay.
Well, with this gun. And then I have
enough, but I'm gonna get PhD or Portinate first. So that way I can, like, teleport out of the jug room.
Thank God!
Oh!
Thank Christ, Eric! I'm reloading both my guns.
Is that all of them? Alright, I'm gonna try to make the jump down. Come down with me. Wait, actually, no, are they spawning? Nah, they're spawning. Never mind.
We're gonna be in, like, way too deep.
Nah, we're good. I have two LMGs. I have a lot of bullets loaded right now.
I mean, round-wise.
Oh. Yeah.
Are you jumping off?
No, Truggle, do your Easter egg. What the hell are you doing here still?
I need a crawler, because they're going to fucking bug me the whole time.
Man, alright, I'm coming off right now. Let's go, Jared.
Or, not a crawler, but, you know, like...
A slow zombie?
Yeah, like two or three zombies still
alive.
I was
like, a little.
Right. You can't leave a headshot all of them at once.
Wait,
Jared,
I'm in jug room. Help me.
I'm here. I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay. I thought you went the other way.
Oh, got it.
Do you have a QED?
I went to the teleporter.
Uh-oh. Hey, Troy, I need help! Help me!
Where? Here, I'll talk to Ish.
Where you at?
In the jug room! Oh my god, that Grish, that might save me if you throw another one.
If I throw another
here,
one?
Wufa.
Wait, I made it. Never mind. You guys are gods. Oh, I spawned and I got trapped! Get off of me! No!
There's so many still left! Ow! No! I've been cornered!
Fuck, I tried.
That's the shitty spot.
Oh, right against the fucking...
Right against, like, the edge?
I gotta find Shug again.
This is the fucking worst run for all of us.
Except for Eric, like, he's having fun.
Oh my god, it takes me so long.
I bet Eric has, like, the biggest fucking shit-eating grin on his head.
I mean, we need that Gersh, Eric, we need another Gersh again.
This is my last one, so,
Go! Hey, I don't have a gun either. The flesh pound!
Oh no.
No! Oh my
he
god.
He is dead. No.
I got hit and I turned to my left, there's a zombie, and so I tried running to the right, I got stuck, there's a zombie, I turned around, there's a wall. I was oh shit.
Hey, I don't have any ammo anymore either.
In a hard place.
Don't worry, I'll provide you support from up here.
Oh,
he's triggered! Oh shit, Jimmy!
Oh, why is he on me?
He's triggered!
Ow!
Ew, what the fuck?
Why is he still on me?
He's triggered!
Wait, leave a zombie, leave a zombie.
Okay.
My fucking... my...
God damn.
My hammer of dawn, dude, from... to see a laser rain.
I don't even know what I should do at this point. I just keep going down over and over.
Yeah,
get Vigor Rush.
Leave a zombie that isn't a crawler.
Well, there's only one zombie left.
Yeah, okay. That's perfect. It's ideal.
I'm gonna go all the way back to the beginning to use the box.
That was terrible.
I don't know how this is going so bad. I'm just, like, awful.
Fuck.
I just keep getting, like, cornered and destroyed.
Oh my... Well, for me, I went down from the first time because I lagged super hard.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Hey, but the PM63 survived me the whole round. Hey, spoilers, it's out of ammo. If you are curious, it's out of ammo.
I don't really want that.
Hey, Troy, do your Easter egg now.
Fine jug, fuck off.
Oh wait, I can get a sword, I forgot about that. Gimme this.
Why do you want a sword?
Cause the AoE's amazing.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's fucking better than any of the other weapons I got. They would not kill anything when I was cornered. Oh, two zombies? The MJOA can kill both of them, right? Fucking die, dude.
Indicted?
Did you say died?
To get that fifth perk, does one person need to put all the stone in?
Anyone, we all it all has together. Why?
Because like, I have like 20.
I have 20 as well.
I have 14.
But we're gonna get a fucking, we're about to get a, what's it called? The Easter egg.
I just wanna do it so I can pick up quick revive, so if you guys go down, I can heal you guys.
Oh, that's pretty smart, actually.
Yeah, cause... Eric's never gonna go down, let's face it.
This point.
Oh my god, I'm just getting butts!
Getting butts?
Butts for weapons.
Nuts in your butts?
I would rather have a butt as a weapon than the weapons I'm getting. Should I keep QEDs or should I take Gersh?
Gersh.
Oh my god, dude, it's ridiculous. I just go down because I'm a fucking idiot.
Oh. Alright, I need my gravity spikes back.
Ah, god. Hurts. Where are you guys?
Where's the box.
Ah. I don't have money, so. Where's everyone else? Are you guys at the beginning?
Yeah.
Why not? Boom, bottom, boom, 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 boom. Boom, bottom, boom, 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 boom.
Hey, first place.
Ouch. So, what staff do I put the stones in?
For what?
For the fifth perk.
The middle one, like that shot.
And then freaking bird
shot, daiquiri.
Guess I'll go put my stones.
I have 9
in.
Downs. Oh my god.
One.
I'm not even doing the Easter egg.
Oh, I did it! Woohoo!
Are there symbols everywhere now?
On to the final step, yep. And then you know what's the best part? We have to do the challenges after this, and then we have to do the fucking...
The numbers, Mason. Oh no, yeah. The green parts!
We have to do the green part!
No!
Fuck the green
part. No, it seemed pretty easy with just Jared and Eric doing it. I wasn't helping at all and you guys beat it.
The fucking green meteors were...
Yeah,
you
guys did it
with
all,
yes.
At all. It was easy for them.
Yeah, easy.
Yeah, you just fucking tank all of the damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, you could just tank it all. Swank it all.
Alright, if all four of us look around, this should be pretty fast.
Alright, hold on.
Oh, it has a different particle effect this time.
Yeah, it's a lightning.
It's lightning. Yeah, I found the first one.
Okay, I found it too. It looks like corn!
By dead shot, okay. So.
What are you talking? It looks like corn? It's a fucking L with 3 dots.
It's that fucking
what
corn.
It looks like corn.
Looks like corn.
Wufo, can you come up here and put your stones in?
Yeah.
And then we'll need like what? We need 45?
The next one, Troy, is the Shuriken. Shuriken, you like?
Would you guys have 20 between you?
I can
put 5 in.
With a circle in the middle?
There's a circle with a dot in the middle of it and then like 4 lines like a sun around it.
Sick. Spawned in a terrible place. I'll
okay, the next one is... Don't know.
I was like, dude, how are you finding these so fast?
Well, now that I'm way back here, I guess I'll look for him. There's one back here. I don't think there's one in the
first-like
area.
You already found it?
It's by stamina.
Wow. Hey, how's it going, man?
What up?
Where it at?
By stamina.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm here, Eric. I finally made it.
It's put your stone in.
You only put 5 in?
Yeah. Wait, where? Which one? Yeah, that one.
Top one?
Yeah.
Guy, put 5 in.
Alright. Last one.
Anything?
Yeah. Got it. You fucker, get off me. No! Jump up and grab it. Piece of shit, wouldn't let me move.
You guys,
I'm just like, I feel like juke
him. You guys find...
I have no money, so...
You guys find the last one yet?
I'm looking.
Yeah.
I'm looking.
Is it all the way up at the top?
Oh, I found it. It's, shit. Okay, it looks like... Okay, so
shit,
there's...
Mario?
I guess they look like teeth? Like a long, like a tusk?
Like three triangles put together?
No.
Like
no,
a Tusken Raider?
They're kind of like elephant tusks. And there's one on the top pointing to the right, and there's one on the left. And have you ever seen the Osiris shoes?
What the fuck?
You've never seen, like, the shoe brand Osiris?
Is it like a crescent moon with a dot?
Yeah, a crescent moon with a dot on the top.
And then, so it's like an eye.
Yes.
The whole thing looks like an eye?
Kinda, yes.
No. Wait.
An IEYE.
Wait, 4 spikes in like a sun shape? And...
No, not 4 spikes. It's one spike facing right on the top, one spike facing left on the bottom, and then a crescent moon on its side with a circle.
I'm right next to you. I'll show you which one it is. Where are you? Yeah. You're in what room? This room right here?
Sword room.
I don't know. Where is that? Right here?
Is it this one?
Yeah, it's that one.
Cool. We're done.
Now it's time
for us all. No, no, this is the next
one. Oh, this one has an even worse fucking, like graphic. Oh my, like the fucking, the lightning texture, I can see it. It's just purple.
Alright, Chuggo, put that sword in that spot so we can go do the next step.
But, like, all the swords, when you,
I woofa.
God.
Whoa, what was that? Oh my god, what was that?
That was the next step.
I don't have porter nade.
Yeah, me neither. I have porter nade, but I don't have enough, wait, Jared, throw me a nade.
Throw me a nade.
I threw it a bit behind you, sorry.
Nice, they do work. Okay, Jared, let's go down here. How many do you have?
Three now.
Okay, follow me. we're gonna have to salvage what nades I can get from Jared.
I think I can buy two more as well.
I also have grenades, and I can buy as much as we need.
Alright, we're going down here then.
You have porter nades?
Can I survive that?
Make sure you throw them under me.
I don't have porter nades, but...
Yeah, no, I do.
Someone watch the zombie. So, oh, I guess
I will. Under me. Just throw it under me. Thank you.
Ow.
Oh, you still have to do this step?
Yes. Yeah,
that's part of every step. I don't worry, the first one's easy.
This is like actual Easter egg.
Yeah. Can I get another nade?
Yeah. I'll let you do it.
You want to throw
it? Okay, this time I won't fuck it up. Bing! You fucking! I hate how it does like a small jump sometimes. Like, one more time. This one's it, right here.
I like how he just goes poof.
Alright, dude, you got guns.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, actually,
I don't have guns.
You fucker! Oh, I got it. Okay, you can do the. Who wants to do the hardest one? Because I don't want to do it.
I can do it. But
I don't have porter nades.
Actually, no. Yeah. Let's go to the bridge. Let's go to the bridge.
Are we on the bridge?
Let's go on the bridge.
I guess we're under the bridge.
Oh, look, I'm here already.
It's okay. I'll wait. Right,
now I gotta get there.
Who's gonna go? It was me.
Does anybody have the ray gun?
Eric always steals my stuff.
Like the ray guns?
I just left. I was done. Hey, I spawned at the perfect place.
Got some nades for
me? Fuck you, Eric. No, I don't have anything.
Oh, shit.
He's over there, though. I could buy nades right there, dumbass.
Yeah? You want to waste that little bit of money?
what the fuck am I going to do with 500?
Give you 500.
Get that back in like 10 zombies.
I got QEDs, guys.
Nades, please. What the fuck? You faulty ass name. I need that
You faulty ass name.
Oh, okay, that's it.
Eric, what's wrong with your nades?
Now I'm ready for this one.
He just disappeared.
He's gone.
No! You have to do the second one no matter where you throw your nade. No, I don't want to do this shitty one. And I don't have an SMG.
So, just sprint jump.
Yeah, but I'm used to SMGs. Whatever. Let's see if I get this first try.
You have the sword, right?
No, I have an AUG and an M16.
Get the sword.
No, fuck that. I spent money on this M16. I'm using it. Okay, Troy, you're gonna do this one. Fuck this one.
I don't have porter nade.
Fuck me, then. I have to do it then.
Eric, can you do it?
I don't have porter nade. No, I can't get porter nade.
How? I don't have porter nade.
You're fucking mean.
He has 5 perks.
Yeah,
Oofa, you gotta do it.
PhD.
Oh god. Alright.
You have an infinite number of tries.
That's true.
Yeah.
But I don't have an infinite amount of sanity through this stupid estate.
How is he giving you nades?
He's throwing them at me and I throw them back.
Ew!
Yeah.
What's
that, dude?
What the fuck?
My head got stuck.
What the fuck?
No!
Where's the zombie?
I'm holding him hostage. I'm making him do laps around the fucking wall.
And away we go with this stupid McMuffin one.
I teleport somewhere over there.
Yeah. I know where this one... Actually, I don't know where this one goes. Do I?
It goes It goes... You're on my left. You're like somewhere over there.
Yeah, we know where that one goes.
Do we?
Oh, yeah. You're in the same
place. How do you get to head stuff? You don't make it in time. It's so dumb.
Eric's going straight.
Yeah, why? Oh, I need another one.
Just wondering.
Yeah, where you going?
Alright, let's take this slowly. Hello, McMuffin. Take me away. The music's so spooky every time. I'm here.
God. All here's the fucking
sounds like a cow every time you come back.
If you don't make a running jump, like perfectly, nothing happens. Oh, you just go through it apparently. All right, that works. All right. I'm gonna get a sword then if I keep fucking this up.
It makes it so easy. You only have to sprint jump twice then, or not three times.
With spooky music.
Eric, what's the scope like on that Galil?
It's just a regular red dot.
Fake ass red dot.
All right, I'm on the last part.
I can only lean to the left now.
I can only lean to the right.
Ew, my head got stuck on the last.
What button do you have for interact?
S.
Where'd your nade go?
What do you have on Q?
Switch weapons.
Okay, this isn't that bad, actually.
Pretty smart, actually.
What?
Jared, can you run the zombie around? My legs are tired.
I'm not gonna do it. It's getting pretty close.
Jared, you better do it, Jared.
Or what? Look, he doesn't want to follow me. He wants to follow you.
We bonded.
He wants your shiny sword.
That's your big sword.
When your face gets stuck, it looks so stupid.
Oh, he's attacking Woofa, we can't have that.
When your face
No. Don't let him over here.
Yeah, also don't let him get hit by the fucking nades.
That was funny. Okay.
Yeah, he'll just
I can make it to the last jump every time now. It's just a matter of getting on that fast platform.
Eric, you need to give Woofa grenades so you can't do this.
Yeah, I know, I'm just trying to get away from him.
Let Troy have him.
No.
He's gonna have
him. That's what you get. No!
Nah, I'm bringing him over here.
Wait, I need my sword back, though.
Oh, I can pick up the sword.
No! I didn't jump!
I lost my Galil.
Help me.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's a crawler. You
guys now you guys, now you guys fucking did it.
We did it. Troy did it. See what Troy's doing?
Are you seeing what we're saying?
Super Saiyan.
Bing! Little McMuffin patties. Oh my gosh.
Real Super Saiyan.
Why can't I just like do the gravity spikes over some of these jumps? Better go run and survive.
What are we gonna do, guys?
What are you guys gonna do?
I'm out of here. See ya.
I'm right next to you.
Gotta go. Fuck off.
Guys, all I have is a sword.
All I have is. That's it.
I told you it was the best one.
How good is your last sword? What does it do?
It fucking rains down fucking everywhere. Oh my god.
It rains down no free entities.
Yeah, for real.
I'm gonna die.
He's gone.
No, it looks like you got a. Oh, wait. Alright, maybe it's not good for us all to be here.
Probably not.
That guy has no head!
That flesh pound is like really mad at me.
I think he might be triggered.
Ah!
God, get off of me! Why am I always trapped?
I know you feel.
No matter what I do, I'm just like inside of an enemy.
Oh, that's... Stop fucking shooting him!
Come on, Eric has to shoot him. He has to kill him immediately.
Yeah.
You killed him.
What is that, a fucking Spectre?
I'm gonna get there in time. Fucker! Oh, thank God.
Perfect.
Fucking son of a bitch.
I'm set already. I already have my guns.
I need to get Joe.
You need to finish this Easter egg so we can get them their fucking perks that they need. Oh my God.
Hey man, we're still alive.
That helps.
Now I can get out of here. Yeah. Not having to worry about killing my way out.
Looks like we're gonna have to shoot our way out.
God, run! All my guns are just garbage right now.
I'm in the Easter egg room. What do? I fucking
watch this.
Round's already over.
Oh my God!
No free entities.
I don't know if that actually creates entities. Yes. I'm where I wanted to be. Alright, I'll grab Porter Nid. Just throw a name to get away.
Are we leaving a crawler or anything at the end?
Yeah, some walkers.
Well, Eric has a bunch of them, so I'm gonna just go ahead and let him do that. You guys that come after me, I'm just gonna kill. Or you're gonna kill. Whichever one. Can we get like a max ammo or something?
Holy
I'm kinda
shit.
Running low on ammo.
It's so good!
Try telling, man.
Yeah, Ufa, how much does it cost to get a max ammo?
15.
It costs like 20-ish, 30-ish, 25-ish, I believe.
I have 14.
I have 4.
I have 0.
I would very much.
I don't want the high noon, I want the python, because the python actually has accuracy.
Oh, I guess I probably shouldn't shoot those guys anymore. You want me to shoot that guy, Troy? That guy bothering me.
Ooh, that hurt.
Getting smacked. Oh, my wrist, carpal tunnel.
Yeah, here we go. I pink spike, and then I went to 96 ping, my lowest.
I'm trying not to get in your way. I'm gonna kill these guys that are bothering me.
Hello, McMuffin Room.
Dude, this thing is OP. You want me to try Woofa?
Go for it.
Eric, just like keep one of them.
Richtofen just doesn't shut up about ammo, God! Oh, nice.
Oh.
He didn't even go.
Yeah, I can never lock myself four like everyone else does. I don't know how you guys do that.
I have 3 with me, so...
That's good.
What should I buy? I don't even know. I'm gonna go with mystery box.
Your ammo's low.
How could you tell?
Yeah.
All Richtofen talks about when your ammo's low.
My ammo! Shut up!
Ew.
I got like no bullets left.
I got like squished between them.
Fuck you! Free time. Shut up, Richtofen!
Oh god, I'm not used to being so fast now. I don't have the revolver. I got stuck!
Ew.
I'll let you do this. Okay.
Oh, it's in the middle. That's a really bad spot for it. Alright, thanks for that sick teleport, bro. Cool. Spare!
Fuck, dude.
Dude!
That last, like, really far jump is, like, it fucking fucks me up every time.
Oh, hey, how'd you turn these zombies into crawlers? What'd you do?
Porter Nate.
No, why?
What?
No, they'll bleed out.
Oh.
Dude, what the fuck?
We're fine. Are you gonna take that long?
I thought we were gonna do the whole thing.
Yeah, we got time.
What the fuck?
You really wanna do the, what's it called? The Donkey Kong barrel part with walkers?
Yeah.
Alright, well, first things first, you have to at least beat this part of Easter before we can even think about the other parts.
That's it.
His ammo's low.
Fucking piece of dick. I need more ammo.
Oh my god.
Shut the fuck up. How are you doing that?
My head got stuck and I'm running really fast now. Ew.
Oh, dude.
I'm gonna hold my assault rifle. Again. I ended up doing better holding my assault rifle more than I did holding the revolver. Oh my gosh.
Can you hear me talking about ammo?
I need more ammo. No, I
can't. Why?
Eric, come on, I need ammo.
This quest part is shitty. Who designed this one? Fuck you. I hope you pour it under my guy's legs and you get stuck.
It's fucked up, dude.
Oh man, a lot of crawlers over here.
Why didn't I grab Porter Nate?
Bam, bam!
Oh god, dude, I'm like crying.
What? Who's in there?
Now I am.
A Whoop is gonna try. Wow, I got an RPK, go. That's not
what
a terrible
What the fuck?
One,
yeah, well, what a, like the worst attempt yet.
Is RPK or MGO8 better?
MGO8.
I got ammo now.
Why does it sound like a cow when you come back?
Meow.
It's an error. The sword makes so many particle effects, I can't even see. Oh my god, I missed the fucking first jump.
I actually really need...
Max,
I really want to get... Speed Cola. I have two plunges.
Bless you. Thanks.
Jared, why don't you just buy another gun?
Yeah. I have an MGO8 and an RPK.
Get rid of one.
Get
of
rid
them.
Of one.
M16.
Or just hit the box.
I wish I could get a gun that wasn't garbage. I really
Ew.
Do.
Why do you have a reflex scope when you really get a red dot sight? That's stupid. Oh no, you do get reflex.
Yeah. What's wrong with you?
Like I've literally gotten nothing but RPKs and like Uzis. And does it go? That's it. Goes okay. I'll take that.
It's not like it matters, they're just there to give you points.
I just need weapons.
I mean, anything's better than no ammo.
I had no ammo in my STG. So I was like switching off of it, and I found a place that if I switch off and then switch back, like, in a certain place, it would just infinitely loop the fucking... I'm out of ammo.
That's fucking nasty.
Man.
Oh my, you don't even know how fucking close.
That's it, don't make me do it, Jarrett.
Don't do what? Woof, no!
Oh shit.
You need a grenade? I got one.
Right here, Jarrett, right here, throw me one.
Throw me.
Let's do this. This is it. I'm pumped up. Fuck this Easter thing we're doing right now. This is the run. Boom. Aw, shit. Fucking stupid. What a shitty part of the Easter. We spend most of our time doing this actually than the actual other parts.
I'm like just annoyed at this point.
Why?
I just keep going down. I can't stop.
We haven't been down yet. We're doing good. No one's gone down yet.
Yeah, we're...
I've been down...
Oh, 11. My God. 11, 10. I'm right there with you, man.
I can't, dude. I can't do anything. I don't have guns, enough pack-a-punch. I keep having to buy jugs, so I don't have money to do anything.
Exactly. I know your feeling.
And I keep using the box because I've got ass.
Ew, I'm like sliding on the fucking thing. What is that?
If you stand right where he comes back, does it fuck up his teleport?
I wanna know, that's why I'm standing right here.
Don't do it, no.
No, I was standing there before when Wuko was going down.
Fuck you,
what would happen?
Shut the
throw
hell
me an
up.
A, throw me an A, Jared. Thank you. I'm good. Alright, it's go time, boys. Oh, fuck.
I fucking knocked it off of Bub's head.
Excuse me?
It was like inside you! Excuse me?
Go time!
What if Eric goes down there?
Yeah, hey, your turn.
I got this.
No, that's what Hano did.
What
was like,
what if
like,
he throw like, my nade?
No, it doesn't do anything to me. You can't throw back quarter nades. No.
Oh, the zombies are close.
Yeah, they're picking up speed.
Fuck! I can't get it now. I did much better when I had the M16 than I had the revolver out.
I fucking lagged right off.
Their legs aren't even broken off, they're just crippled.
It's fucked up, dude.
Michael J. Fox.
Michael, what?
Yeah.
Is he crippled?
Well, he's soon to be.
Crippling autism.
He's got Parkinson's, so I mean...
Crippling Parkinson's.
His legs... Yeah, his lips. His legs will stop working eventually.
His lips.
His lips will start lurching eventually.
Lurch.
Yo.
You need a grenade? I don't have one.
Huh?
No, he's gonna fall.
Fucking Templars, dude.
What is this, Assassin's Creed? Whoa! There goes.
That's it, Jared. Pass me a nade down here.
What is?
I don't have a nade.
What is the difficulty here?
What?
All right. I got an idea. Do I still keep my 5th perk slot if I go down?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, down me.
No.
Why do you want to down yourself?
I don't know if that guy can down you.
I'm gonna go get fucking Porter
Nades. You're so impatient, Eric. I'm on the last jump.
Yeah. Well, you haven't made it yet.
That's it, triggered.
Now you have to make it.
Oh.
I actually really like the iron sights on the Golo.
I like the iron sight. I like the scope on the AUG.
You know what had terrible fucking iron sights in Black Ops 1? Fucking AK.
Uzi? Oh. I hate anything with like a peep sight. Like a little tiny hole that you look through with like one post. Oh, like the fucking FAMAS scope, or the FAMAS sight in Battlefield 4. The worst sight in the entire game.
I landed on it and I kept holding W.
Why'd you do that?
Because I didn't think I was going to make it.
You some kind of autist?
Autism.
Oh, nice jump, Wuffa. Sick.
You know, you catch up over their heads. They have a big as hell, like...
Yeah, I tried the same thing on the other one. Oh, this guy has no arm, poor guy. He's got a zombie beard. A zombie beard.
Oh.
You think about this, huh? Pretty fancy, right?
You're pretty fucking fancy.
What in the fuck?
I was on his head. Wait, give me this guy.
You know what's stupid? The fucking puzzle for the shocking sword.
I'm gonna jump on him.
Not even nearly as challenging.
Ow.
Not as nearly as what?
Not nearly as challenging to like figure out. Like the other one, it was.
This guy's literally not even on right now.
It was like, you gotta like figure out that you have to teleport to these skulls and you have to like line them up and stuff. And it's like all this weird cryptic
you
shit.
For teammates?
And then for the purple one, it's like literally Simon Says. Like from Moon.
Literally. I guess I should go over here and like get the aggro of these zombies so that they don't bother you guys.
This one challenge takes more than the rest of the Easter eggs.
Yeah, it's fucking stupid.
Who put platforming in World at War?
It's fine, but it's just so, like, so tiny.
I thought you were gonna say it's so pathetic.
That's fucked up, dude. We were tired on this map.
Like, the one in Cheese Cube Unlimited was easy. It was fine.
What in in what?
In Cheese Cube Unlimited.
What the fuck is that?
It's a giant cheese cube time you have to climb.
Got it.
Okay, good. Jared, come on, come on, come down here with me.
Go down on you? I mean, I'll come down here with you.
No, this way, this way, this way.
I don't have PhD, so that hurt.
Yeah.
You can live?
Of course you can, it's Jug!
You can live through anything except for being cornered by 80 zombies.
Yeah. Alright, give me the nades.
Or two.
Back here.
I don't have nades!
Well, there's one right next to the wall. Oh, it's too late now. Well, Troy's gonna back it. This one's easy as hell. Let's go back to the beginning of the map.
I bought nades for no reason.
No, there's still one more.
Where are you?
The beginning of the map. To the beginning.
Oh. That's not where I wanted to go.
Teleport right after you.
Okay. Oh, hey, perfect. Not where I wanted to be.
I was gonna teleport me to, like, the castle.
Super fun.
I will keep guard over the fort while you guys are gone.
Oh. Yeah, the castle.
First try.
Super easy.
Good meme.
Hold on, Uva. I'll be there and just. It keeps teleporting me further back.
Well, Troy can get here too. He can do it himself.
Nah, dude, I'll get there. Don't worry.
So what now? What do we do now?
We're almost there.
Oh, okay, this is close enough.
And then after this, we're gonna have to do the Donkey Kong barrel one.
Easy. Oh, God.
Well, yeah, no one has easy. The ray gun this time.
Yeah, easy with, like...
No, the ray gun was shitty.
The upgraded MG08.
The ray gun was really bad against the DK barrels.
Is the hype good against them?
No clue.
Alright, so it's all you.
Shit, I was right here. Here.
That's okay, let's see Troy do this.
There, Woofa.
Oh my god, I almost got super salty. That would have killed me.
Grenade.
Yeah, it would have blown up in my hand. Oh, they spawned. Ew, immediately got kicked out. Oh yeah, this is when the rhythm music kicks in. Wham!
He spawned in front of me.
The music gets all creepy here.
Is that the high noon, Woofa?
Heck yeah.
It's high noon.
Weapons. Oh, hell yeah, 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 yeah.
What is this music?
The Indian music kicks in.
Yeah.
Did you get it?
I don't hear the music. I gotta pause.
Alright, let's go. Eric, meet us at... Where do you guys want to go to the first one?
Top middle. Where's the zombie at?
It's a dead shot.
Last I saw him, he was on the bridge.
It's not here, though.
Yeah, oh yeah, we need to go back in time.
You gotta talk to him. No, you just gotta talk to him.
Oh, I have to talk to him? That's it? Yeah.
I'll go do it.
Go back.
Yeah. Oh, his leg.
Wait, someone's gotta hold the zombies. So.
Shit, they teleported me across the
world. I'm out of ammo with everything except for my sword, so.
Okay, then you do it.
Yeah.
I only have a Galil, really. Alright, let me get there because it fucking keeps teleporting me across the world.
I feel like I'm gonna die to the raps, though. But, I'll try.
I'm just gonna tank as many as I can. The strats. Watch, this one is gonna teleport me perfectly. It didn't. Next one though, I promise, it's gonna teleport me perfectly. It's gonna teleport me right to you guys.
Yeah. At what point do you give up?
Z told you guys, easy.
Hello.
Hi there, man. I told you, it'd teleport me right to them. And it did. And by them, I mean Eric. By Eric, I mean Eric. Oh God. Oh, I saw a blue guy over there. What's he doing over there?
Over here.
I caught a glimpse of him again.
The stones didn't spawn, Troy. You lied to us.
He's still talking.
Oh, is he?
There you go.
Hey.
Okay,
I guess I'll sit right here.
I'll stay right here, so the ones that come from the side.
I don't have PhD anyway.
Yeah. Ready?
Hopefully one doesn't spawn legitimately right next to the thing.
Oh.
That was gross.
I'm gonna die!
Ew, they sound like fucking...
I can't tank another one.
I fucking teleported.
I tanked one. Ow! Ow! Okay, take it easy. Take it easy.
I fucking teleported.
Take it easy.
Oh my god, I spawned like one on top and then another one.
Yeah, it spawned legitimately three right through the teleporter.
They keep spawning. They sound like fucking motorcycles. They're like...
Ah! Ah! No, you don't.
Oh, there's two!
There's a lot of them.
I am down. There's three of them.
Did you guys fuck it up?
I think we fucked up because...
No, it's still...
Is it?
Because I hear a flesh pound.
Yeah. No, we're still going. Eric, are you here? We need your help. Ow! Eric, we need your help badly!
I can't tank that one!
I'll tank it.
Okay, we can tank it. Let's go. Me and you, Eric.
What are these fucking...
Big.
These fucking strats. We need that purple jug.
I hear him coming. I know you're coming.
Ooh!
Ow! Oh,
yeah,
I killed two!
They sound so gross, they're zombies!
I'll tank them.
I'll tank this
The flesh
one.
Pound is right by me.
That's okay though, we need 1,000 points to kill something. Ow! Ah! Oh, stop spawning!
Yeah, it spawned like 7 of them through there and just killed me.
We're done.
I need...
Alright, come help me kill this flesh pound.
Possible.
Right at the bridge.
I'm gonna just jump off the bridge and go down.
Yeah, so you're gonna land.
You can make it.
Wait, you land on my head.
I landed. Oh.
You guys.
Ow!
Fuck him up. Tie him, bitch. Wait, if you just shoot him and he's in front of you, he won't hurt you. Oh, or you can just kill him.
Fucking destroy.
I need jug now.
Where's the
zombies? They're over here. Still.
My okay, let's go over this way.
My little babies.
I'm gonna get jug for. I don't know what that one.
Your little babies.
What happened?
I think there's a flesh pound. Is there a flesh pound?
I'm training though.
I thought I just heard one.
Training.
We could farm points by spawning flesh pounds and spawning panthers and just get points off them.
You're fucking run out of money.
No, you get 1,000 per kill.
I mean, you're gonna run out of ammo.
Bullets.
Buy a new gun. Buy an MP5 every time.
Just buy ammo for it.
Ew! Yeah, they can't even kill him.
Yeah, yeah, man, if you the sword would, because the melee kills him.
You would probably spend 1,000 on ammo. Just
ready? I don't camp right here on the side. Oh, they spawned on top of it! You're
one of the wraps literally landed on top of the zombie, and he didn't care. But, it didn't even blow up.
Oh my god, I won't die!
They never die, it's stupid.
You ain't killing them.
I know, fuck, I'm just gonna let him hit me. That's much easier.
Yeah, just let him hit you. Just let him hit you.
No, the ones that come from, like, the long hallway, it's like, it's pretty easy to kill them. They just fucking fire away.
I'm running on high noon ammo. Oh, he's coming! The dirt bikes!
Yeah.
Some of them sound like they make the zombies sound, because, like, you know, they're like modified zombies, pretty much. It's really nasty.
Oh,
no! Yeah, they make the zombies, I'm like, ew. That's how I know they spawn by me. Ah! Oh!
Taking so long.
Ow. Oh! How many of those can you hit? How many of those can you get hit by before you die?
Three or four.
Ow. One,
like
two.
Succession.
It's like, let me find out.
Well, I got hit by two in that session.
Whoa! Wow! Ow!
That's two! Can you get hit by one more?
Ow!
He took three. There's another one! Oh! Alright, let's go to the next. We're gonna go to the stamina. Oh! Okay, we're gonna go to stamina now.
I have no ammo left.
Just gotta let him hit you then, man.
I just gotta tank him.
Yeah.
Where is it? Okay, I know. Never mind,
Oh, this is the James Bond one. Eric, turn on the James Bond.
Oh, shit. Oh, are you guys down below?
Yeah. Sure, get them out of the jug room so we can go do that one last.
Yeah, I'm taking them out right now.
Oh, this is the max ammo one. Put your stuff in here.
Oh, shit. There's an AK-74U? Is it good?
No. Well, it's just as good as it was in Black Ops 1.
That's good.
Yeah, it's not that good.
Should I put my 4 in the my 5? I just picked one up. The max ammo one?
Oh, yeah. Down here.
I'll be there momentarily.
Throw in a James Bond laser, Eric.
I gotta wait.
I don't think that was enough.
Ow. Ouch.
Standing in the perfect position.
I know, same here.
Wait, am I blocking them? Yeah. Hey, ew. The wraps aren't hitting, or they're hitting me, but they're not blowing up.
What? They're not killing? They're not hurting you?
No.
Oh, no, that's because you're out of this.
They're not aggroed.
Yeah, you have to be near the PhD area, that's why. Or you have to be near the area, and then PhD deactivates within that area. I learned that from when I was fucking you guys with the Panzers.
Did they even come from over here?
I think they spawn on top of it too.
Ew, I hate when they fucking glitch out.
DK barrel! Oh shit. Ew.
Wow.
Yeah. He's coming up the stairs! It's. Oh!
I'm stopping some of them from getting to you. One's coming through right now. Two of them.
You're good. Ew, he glitched through! I saw that!
Yeah, someone will just land on my head and blow up instantly.
I have a total of 67 bullets left. Between both of my guns.
Well, you guys got max ammo.
Nah, we didn't have enough.
It'll cost a lot to buy that.
Mm-hmm. I have 15. I can go do it after this.
I don't know how many are in there right now.
Ow.
Like 3 or 4.
I put in 5.
9-ish.
Yeah, I can get max ammo.
Got it. So. To the jug room.
Well, it's not jug, it's speed cola.
Oh, yeah,
speed cola room.
You get it right in there.
Ink.
Shit. I went to the wrong one.
Oh, hey!
I'm way over here now. Never teleport again.
Mother. Okay.
Except for right now when I teleport in just a second. And hopefully get to the front gate. Because I don't know why I took the teleport. Wait for me.
We can do all four, can't we?
Cucking my ass.
Cuss.
easy. First try. Oh,
hi, period. Hey, period. That's Borderlands 2.
I love that. Borderlands 2.
I'll cover the side.
Eric, I'll body block you so they can't get in.
Oh god. Ooh.
Here, I'll take the position.
I hear one.
Yeah, he's close.
Oh!
Ew, they just ran over the zombies.
Oh!
It's funny, they can just tank up.
Wait, hold on. If I sit right here, I don't think I get hurt by him.
Well, let's find out.
Ow. I lied.
Hey, prone. See if it hits you now.
It's just gonna roll over you?
It doesn't.
Yeah, because you're behind the wall.
Strats.
Ow, it hurts me on the bridge.
I have no ammo, then there's a flesh pound.
I'm gonna go find the flesh pound and get rid of him for you guys. Where the hell is he? Ah, bike!
How close is that thing to being done?
Ow!
Halfway? About head length. A head height. Not length.
Okay.
It's so cheap.
I'm gonna go give you guys max ammo.
You
want. Oh yeah, my PhD broke. And I almost died.
Oh, my asshole! Decided it wanted to enter me. It's almost done.
Oh, this is
not
great.
Enough? Wow. I put in 15. I must just be like one or two away.
Mm-hmm.
Eric, do you have any?
No, I have 0.
Oh, crawlers. Gonna be a crawl.
Don't touch my kids.
Touch your kids in a minute.
Excuse me?
A few years.
Excuse me? The fuck? Right. My babies?
We gotta do the numbers now?
The numbers, Mason? The
numbers, Mason.
Alright, Troy. You read me the numbers, I'll put them in.
Okay.
Don't worry, guys. I'll find a ball. I'm like the ball finder, don't worry about it.
Wow!
The nut buster.
Butt nuster.
Oh, we're almost done. We only have one more step to go, and we're done.
Eric, can you fucking buy the star? I'll buy whatever.
Buy what?
Nothing. Alright, you ready?
Got him.
Now I am.
Money.
Okay. 6381871.
6381871.
Yes.
Got it.
There's one of the things right here, Eric.
Where, what? Oh.
Guess I'm to look around now.
Yep.
I can look around you in a second. Let me come up with a better one.
Okay, take your time. Yep, you got all night.
Fuck you, Eric!
That was pretty good.
Is there one down here by Mule Kick? I don't know.
No one has any rocks.
They're in. No rock.
I thought Christian had some.
No, I put mine in. One.
No rocks. Zero rocks. Rock Hoxa.
I'm still, like, so nervous for the end.
I found it.
Well, we don't know how to do it, so I'm pretty sure we're gonna get fucked.
Fucked.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Well, first off, we have to get set up, too, again, and not die.
Yeah, I don't have any pack-a-punch weapons.
Yeah, I don't have anything.
Me neither. I have Jug and a Galil.
I kind of...
I found the... It's on the bridge.
Okay.
The last one, I wish.
Yeah,
I
found
one. Found?
I kind of want to get rid of the sword, one. But not yet. Once we leave, I will.
Yeah. Help.
Because unless I'm fucking throwing the sword, it's not going to be helpful.
Why don't we check the walls?
Why don't custom
it's
maps
a, it's on the bridge.
Implement the bank system anymore?
He broke
There's
it.
Only one pop-up at a time.
It's on the bridge, right? Because they know they're cheap.
Oh, yeah, I think the bridge still.
Yeah, it's on the bridge.
Eric, it's on the bridge.
Yeah, I know. I was
if
running
you didn't
all the way.
Know, it's no, on the bridge.
I get it.
you're right? There's only one pop-up at a time.
Next one.
Yeah.
That shit's fucking gay. I was running around looking for it. I couldn't get anywhere. That shit's butts.
Yeah, that shit whack, dog.
Oh, I see it. It's, right there.
Yep.
I'm gonna get this right. Og? Nah. I'd rather have my 11 bullet Galil.
I found the next one. It's on the bridge again.
Open tray. I don't know, but I don't see it. Where it at?
Middle of the bridge.
Oh, is that it? Down there?
Yeah.
Is that right there it?
Oh shit.
Why two on the bridge? Doesn't make any sense.
On to the next one.
Oh, it's over here.
Shit.
It's by the bridge.
You.
It's by his speed cooler.
The speed Gola.
Gola. It's fucked up, dude.
I said speed, actually.
Yeah, that's fucked up.
Swede Cola.
Oh, shit.
Where is it at, huh? I don't see it. Providing small letter square Overwatch.
I hear it.
Is it by a Jug?
Is it by Jug?
No, it's gone, never mind.
Is it gone? disappear? So where is it?
Up your ass.
Oh shit, I didn't think to check there, you're right.
I can smell it from a mile away.
Smell the little letters?
Yeah, not your ass. Never forget the smell of that sweet ass.
No thanks, this is where I wanted to go.
You know, by the tone of your voice, I don't think it is.
You know, how do these crawlers live for so long?
I have no idea. They're gonna die now.
Cause there's two of them.
Oh shit, you're right. They're sucking life out of each other.
Can we suck each other?
Sucking cocks out of each other.
Alright, one more.
What's on the bridge? Again.
You're lying.
No.
And that was easy peasy.
Where am I?
You're way up at the top. I have attracted the attention of Sambi.
No, Pekka.
Yeah, they're your children. Where is it?
On the bridge.
Where?
At the end.
Which end? If it's not down here.
The far end.
Far end from where we started, or the far end from the castle?
Got him, boys. It's not on the bridge.
Fuck.
What a fucking...
Oh, I see it. It's right over here.
Shit, I was right. Just kidding. Got him good.
See? Yeah, see?
Shut up.
Yeah, see?
Sound like the fucking foot from Courage Cowardly Dog.
The fucking gangster?
Yeah.
Yeah, Woofa. Why are you standing around? Oh my god, shut up! Stop!
I'm surprised Richtofen isn't going crazy about me having no fucking ammo again.
This is it!
I have like... very little bullets.
Wait, no!
Oh yeah, remember, the round starts as your reward! We have to get out of here as soon as he leaves!
Oh my god!
Give us my reward! Oh yeah! Get out of here, we gotta go! Oh.
I don't have any ammo!
Hey, where's that stone at that gives you the max ammo?
The very bottom.
We
need the guy with the master.
I don't have any ammo.
What the fuck is that? What's going on down there?
That's my sword.
We're at the bottom?
Get rid of that shit, no profanities. At the very bottom, you know, like next to the box. It's right from the box, actually.
Oh, there's a large man. There's a young man.
Right in front of the box.
I have no ammo.
Look at the box, turn around.
Still not enough. Fuck.
Where did my Gersh go? I'll throw another one.
Haha! 3 guns. Ew,
I just need to buy a gun off the wall.
Oh, you used it? I thought I used it.
I don't know where any walls are, so. I really need to use that, Eric.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Please.
Slide on this rope.
Don't be this thing. Eric, there's a guy right there. He's scaring me. Ow, I'm on fire.
Can you guys need this?
How do I get here?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, he's under the ground.
What did I do?
You made him shrink.
Dude, Gersh.
I'm getting lit on fire. I am on fire.
Out of ammo.
Hey Jared, at least look at the bright side. If you go down, you still don't have to buy a jug again.
Oh, thank Christ. Keep that. I got ray gun.
Oh, someone got the ray gun.
I have something. Oh!
Like, the thing is, I don't know if the ray gun even worked. But it'll be helpful for flesh bones.
Tell that to this one right here.
Is he gonna one-hit kill you?
No, not again. I'm not trusting anything in this game anymore.
I'm slightly in a corner, a little bit.
Oh yeah. I should do this.
I'm kind of fighting a flesh pound down here. Oh, he got sucked into the ground a little bit. No, he's dead. I got killed.
He got the suck.
My numbers do not concern me. Yes.
That's why with the PM63 this is. Oh.
What's that?
That's fucking game crashing. I'm not doing that again.
What is it?
I fucking gravity spiked. Yeah, I gravity spiked on my sword. Oh my god. It didn't even charge it at all!
Yeah, that's what I was saying last time. When you had me do that. Like, the kills that I got for it didn't charge it.
The guy was like, yeah, it should charge. I was like, okay.
What about that right there, huh?
Yeah,
you gotta shoot it.
The gravity spikes.
I was gonna shoot it once they got close to it.
You gotta shoot it instantly, Jake. Come on, don't you know how to play?
I'm gonna fucking shoot you instantly.
Oh, shit.
And I feel like I've reloaded this gun like 4 times.
If you get stuck reloading forever, just switch weapons and switch back.
I just kept switching off before it was actually done reloading.
The fucking python. I don't want the python.
No! I got stuck on the fucking, like, stupid corners. Ow!
My points go up so much from the PM63 just farming points!
Oh yeah, the AN-94. Time to pack a punch it.
But...
remember when I had like 1,000 points at the beginning of the round?
Holy shit.
How'd you get so many?
RPK. Easy money.
Oh yeah, I fucking just shoot everything 100,000 times.
You need a master.
I have one. I need a pack a punch it.
You followed that zombie.
Hey, look what I was using. Look what I was using the whole time. The Olympia.
Ew! What's wrong with you?
If we were to pack a punch, and I were to pack a punch one of my guns, which gun should I pack a punch? I have the
master.
Ray gun, AUG, and MG08. I don't have a master, you fucker.
I traded my master.
You're lying.
I got the MG08.
That's almost good.
No, not even close.
Good thing you're
I got the commando.
It. Yeah, that's pretty good.
It's okay, yeah.
Commando Pro.
One of the best perks. One of the stupidest perks.
It's so good. No.
Hi, Jerry. You like my Olympia?
He's just back on you.
Dude, we're just all in here packing punching.
I only have one gun that's even like slightly worth packing punching.
What the fuck?
How's it going?
Come on. Zombies are coming in.
Do a pack a punch?
Yeah.
Do that?
Yeah, you sit there too long. Just like 5, come on.
5? Oh yeah,
5. I didn't play 5.
Move! I'm stuck on jam, like I'm stuttering.
Hey, come on, calm down, alright?
I'm scared. Everything has value. Alright, now how good is this Hades?
Hey, what's up, midget blaster?
Let's find out. Okay, it's alright.
Don't worry, buddy, I got this.
You can just call me the cheap upgrade. MP5 upgraded, PM63 upgraded, and the Olympia upgraded.
We are done with the Easter egg.
We have yet to do the ending part.
We haven't.
We are not set up at all.
Yeah, we haven't teleported yet.
We are not set up for the end game at all.
I mean, we could probably last quite a few rounds just to try to get to where we.
Yeah.
There's no problem, no.
Alright, I need help. The MP5 did not work at all, upgraded. I'm by the end of the bridge. Help me, soldier.
Ah! I gotta reload.
Yeah, this guy did not work at all. I'm shitty.
Dude, that guy takes a million bullets.
Eric, are you?
Who the fuck is down?
Me, I said them, come get me. What the fuck, are you deaf?
I thought Eric was getting you.
I am.
You only gave that a crash of 25.
We've gotten it to go past 25 before, but you just gotta be really careful on, like, collecting all the rocks and making sure that you don't leave random stuff, like, just sitting around.
Oh, great. When you get down, you lose your third gun.
So did you lose your Olympia?
No, I kept that thing.
Aw, yeah. He's all proud. He's like, I kept my Olympia.
I'm just gonna
it's my fucking trophy Olympia you're talking about.
Here I am, sorry.
That MP5 upgraded, by the way, sucked ass!
I thought about lobbing a grenade over the bridge to teleport, and then I saw Troy was there, and I was like, no.
I don't even want to risk it.
You know what's happening.
The ray gun is just too good, and I just don't get enough money from it.
Oh, dude, the infamous World at War, my shirt start flashing.
God, I almost teleported onto you.
Onto me?
RPK.
Onto Eric.
I'll teleport onto Eric in a second.
Ooh.
Do you think I can use that?
No!
How have we not gotten the max ammo? Also.
Well, I mean.
Ooh.
Hey, Eric, someone want the sword?
Oh, not really. I don't want to use the mystery box.
Mine.
Dog.
I've come to get rid of my PFCC3 because it's out of ammo. Oh my god! What is this?
Perfect. Ew!
Perfect.
I'm out of here.
I could use the mystery box.
Please.
I'm gonna shoot the zombie.
Got it!
I used the required stone that we needed.
What, like two more that we needed? God.
Ow!
It was one more. Wait, yeah.
It was one more but from the time.
What the fuck? Why?
Well, we're ready. Max ammo. Well, I don't have enough to get all my guns and packet punch for like the ending, so I might as well kill him. Just farm points up.
Yeah, I get. He is kind of right. Point.
Oh no, I fail.
Oh dude, it's just like round like 20 or 210 all over again.
Let me use it though.
It takes a full clip to kill him with the Spectra.
Please, I have an AUG.
I have an AN-94. All right, good.
Hey, I'm gonna run this spot, Eric. Please.
What spot?
Jeez, dude.
The courtyard.
Hey, why is my Galil push to the right so much?
Because we have double tap.
It's just fucking like shoots
that was, like,
way
three
over.
Uses.
Wham, 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 wham.
Yeah, what the hell? That's weird.
How many points do I get? Whoa, points galore!
Are you doing the pack-a-punch?
Yeah.
I'm gonna do my MG right here.
Hey, Troy, check out my points.
Is that the hype?
No, I accidentally threw a Kirsch.
It was only like 1,000 points. What the
hell? Just be using the PM63. Oh, Donkey Kong barrels! You need to get out of here, sir. This is my shot, my spot.
You and your AUG.
I got the master.
Hey, I think we're all gonna need that.
I'll try to get it.
I CG.
And Pack Punch is ready to go.
Shit, I need to go.
No.
I almost ran right into the hole. I can't Pack a Punch.
Fuck you, give me the rockets.
Now I can.
Fire.
I get out of my courtyard spot, Troy.
You know, I want to kill those guys down there.
You're missing them.
Kill him.
I was just jumping.
Oh,
here, Rupa, I'll help.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh, flesh pound.
Whoa. Where is he? Let me that. Let me give him the good hate.
No, it's just Jared's fucking ray gun.
I'll do it down there.
Oh, flesh hound.
That was an actual flesh hound.
Flesh hound?
God mode activated. Point horror mode activated.
Where's he at? Oh, I'll kill him. Or is he already dead?
Wait, what? Where the fuck?
And yeah, what are you going in there for?
Teleported where I did not mean to teleport.
Oh man, he's gonna just run out of ammo immediately, don't they?
Yeah.
I don't remember the guns from COD being this weak, I'll tell you that.
Where the fuck is this box? Oh, it's underground. Yeah, I guess so.
Should I get rid of my Galil for an LMG?
Yeah.
Ew!
No?
For an Olympia?
Yeah.
Okay.
An LMG?
Oh, let's say the Olympia.
Maniac.
I'd have it, it's not that good. I mean, it's two shots, which is strong enough, but like, I want to start the one shot.
Okay, so I have the Hype, the Master, and then I'll get an LMG.
The fucking Olympia two shots?
I have,
Yeah, it's two shotting. Upgraded.
From Magna Collider AUG. I really need to get rid of the AUG, though.
Actually, yeah, it's not that bad. Pretty strong.
I mean, it was fucking, like, five-shotting on round six.
Oh, it one-shot some of them! Whoa! If, like, all of them hit.
It's the Magna Collider. Is that the upgraded ray guns?
No, the upgraded,
MG-306.
MG-08.
Where'd you go?
I'm downstairs.
Shit.
Wait, so I lose my third gun?
Yeah.
Fuck. I don't even know what it was.
What?!
Did Wufa die?
I'm down.
No.
That was stupid. Watch out, Joe. You have a Gersh.
Yeah, use a Gersh. I'm not sure who you're closest to.
That was stupid. I
have fucking Gershes too. I don't know what I was doing.
So I wanted a portinade, like, because I was like, okay, it'll be safe if I point it down the bridge and jump. That way I wasn't have a chance of dying. I trusted the nade, and when I teleported, I died. He teleported me to the ground outside the map. And that killed me.
Oh, I thought I also threw a Gersh. Shit.
That's good.
Well, I'm at the top of the stairs by Pack-a-Punch.
There's a lesson to be learned here. Fuck the porter nades.
I don't think I can get
I don't have any nades, fuck.
Fuck, I spawned so far away too.
Hey, Troy has Gersh devices.
I don't have nades though.
Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah. It's fine. No worries. I have enough money to rebuy weapons. It doesn't matter.
You sure you're not hurting over there? Donald Trump?
Man, that sucked ass. That was stupid.
My first down.
what
and you died.
Yeah, it's like Jared all over again.
Why are my perks flashing?
Yeah,
it's just a glitch.
It's just a flesh wound. And also, fuck you, portinades. I was like, I'll just trust the nades more
than
me.
What was my third gun? I don't even know.
The nades will teleport me safely, right? Nope. Killed me. Killed the last zombie.
Wait.
Box underneath?
Yeah, it's down under.
Should I kill the last zombie?
No.
Why not?
Just let me get guns.
Man, you have a fucking predator.
No, I don't.
And a Magna Collider! What the hell do you... just want the stupid rocket launcher.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you can get that when me and Eric are finally ready to get set up. You fucking need to get it now.
Alright.
Kill him, Jarrett. Thank you.
It's fucking executed. Wait,
I gotta buy... I'm just kidding. Oh no. Because I fell down the infinite...
Uh-oh.
Give my third gun. Wait, oh, yeah, we have portinade.
Yeah.
Why did he spawn by me?
I was running low on ammo.
How?
Wait.
Where's the Ragnarok at? Or the...
They're on the bottom.
What did I get, Jay?
F-A-L.
I love how the portonades don't always work.
Yes, at the most
I'm gonna grab insta kill.
Two panzers!
Oh god. Ow. Ow, it hurts. Okay. Please stop. They're
it
both
keeps
burning.
Spawning me across the fucking world, dude. Run back. It keeps spawning me back in the first fucking room. First area.
One box, get out of this place. Tell me if you guys need, like, Gersh's or anything.
I have full Gersh.
You're a bitch. I need the box.
Sorry.
Is box leaving this place?
No.
I'm going down. I'm stuck.
Fuck.
Oh, I'm stuck too.
There's two panzers.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm in the same area you were, Eric. And that's all coming to me!
God damn it! It keeps fucking spawning me way back here.
I want to use the box, and Troy was trying to get it out of there, so...
They've come for me!
Okay, Eric, I'm right here.
This isn't cool anymore, guys! They both went to me! You fucking assholes!
Where are you at?
I'm by stamina!
I revived you, and you did a depth load.
Get him off me!
I must have slipped.
Oh, the MG8.
Fucking panzers!
Yeah, what the fuck, dude?
Get over
me! Where are they?
We're on the stamina room.
Oh shit, they're over here.
Ow, dude. Hitting me so much.
Wait, do I have to rebuy the rag or pick up the...
Yes, you do.
Okay.
Can we kill this fucker?
I'm coming.
Oh my god.
I've been red screened like the whole time. We can't even kill two panzers. Bro, how are we supposed to do that?
Troy, I had an MPL and an PM62.
Shit.
You mean how can we not kill him?
I'm just trying to shoot those.
Oh my god, dude. Why don't you shoot him then?
I was trying to build him up.
Oh.
There's a flesh pound over by me.
Where's the box? It's not even here. Box.
Yeah, I moved it.
We need the box. Show us the box.
Leave me, Ufa.
What happened? No, flesh pound! Oh, fuck! I don't have a gun!
I got him.
Triggered! Oh, so it does kill him. No, fuck off! I don't have a gun at all!
Alright.
I would like to use it at some point too because I have an AUG.
Hey, I have a PM62.
Leave these zombies in.
Huh? Leave the zombies?
Yeah.
Now we gotta pretty much set up now. This round.
Well, I still need to buy guns. Oh. So.
We have money, so.
I'm pretty sure this is gonna be the round we're gonna leave. If we're lucky. Okay, this way, no, his luck is shitty. Just need a master.
That's all I need, dude.
Eric, are you gonna kill all those guys?
Watch out.
What the fuck? Oh! Disappeared!
Oh, there's a lot of guys, I think, still alive.
Yeah. I was like, it's weird that my grenades aren't making crawlers. And I was like, oh,
you
okay.
Guys are fucking niggers, oh my god.
Whoa.
There's so many still alive!
Yeah, what the fuck? I don't have any ammo, you fucking shitheads!
I have ammo, it's okay.
You will not a good room. Fucking use you're putting it to.
Hey, come on, I'm trying.
Why? Why did that spawn me here?
Alright, chill.
It's spawning, so...
No. Okay.
Say the first is oh, man. So far...
Uzi!
Stop!
STG again!
Oh my god.
The fucking
so,
worst.
I'm sorry, dude.
Okay. That's good.
What'd
enough.
You get?
MGO is good enough.
Please.
Actually, not really.
I just want to get to the box.
Finally, the Python! Oh man!
Oh god, there's so many.
I really think you're overhyping it.
No, let me see. No, it's still good. I haven't upgraded.
Yeah, I don't know though.
It's fine, Troy.
So we have a shitload of crawlers on the bridge, yeah?
Yeah, that's right.
Fuck, where's it going now?
Why? Just as I'm getting there.
Hey man, I need a setup too, you know?
That's why I didn't even go for it.
Go buy the PM63 off the wall like I did then.
What's a PM63?
It's like, this little dinky little machine gun. Hey, I jumped to the box!
Dinky little SMG with like 20 bullets.
Where's box?
Down in the middle room. Hey, Galil! Good, good shit, hostling.
Good shit, hostling.
Oh shit. Give me the master! The LSAT?
Yeah, I also need.
Give me the master.
Give me the master. I'll have Raygun Master Magna Glider.
I have two High Noons, it's time.
Double the High Noon, half the time.
Fuck, dude.
Hey man, stop hogging the box.
I
a good one.
Me to it.
Uh oh.
Can I use boxes?
Ew, all the particles are like jumping around like. Gross. Whoa! Yeah. Good headshot multiplier!
Nice. Good shit, hose slinger. Where's box?
Deadshot. Might as well just like leave.
Honestly.
I'll just distract all these.
Alright, good one!
You fucking used it so many times I knew it was gonna fucking leave.
Good shit, hostling here.
Good shit, hostling. Is it the first room? Is that? Oh, I think it's just on the back of the wall.
Mm-hmm. Gotta get there before Woofa does.
Alright, Eric, I'm right next to you. Please. Eric, what weapons do you have?
How you nice. Thought you'd get here? You thought you would get here first, but I'm always one step ahead. That was the best name ever.
Oh,
he still got it.
Well, but yeah, because.
Oh my god, motherfucker.
A snoozy.
Why'd you trade the RPK?
Yeah, why'd you trade the.
I'm not gonna keep your RPK in my loadout.
I guess I'll keep the commando.
God, I'm never gonna get to use this thing.
Oh my god, SMGs, I don't think you wanna use this thing.
We know when it teleports.
Oh, good one!
Teleported.
Good shit, Hoeslinger. Oh, good shit, Hoeslinger. It's gonna teleport right in front of me, watch. Finally gonna get to use it once. I told you!
Oh wow.
What? Where is it?
That spawn. Should I trade L? Yeah, I'll trade L. Is LSAT better than MG08?
No. I mean, LMGs are all okay. It doesn't matter.
Aw, oh, sick. High Noon.
Fuck, I'm out of nades. No.
I can never use it.
How am I supposed to wedge the box?
Fuck it.
Without fucking porter needs. Oh, dude, Vector's good.
I have Magna Collider. I have Raygun. I don't need it.
I need it. Fuck you, Eric.
So how's this little, like, High Noon gun upgraded?
Shitty.
Fuck you. It's probably really good.
Kicks like shoots a really fast.
Yeah, it does kick a lot.
Oh, fuck.
I wonder who used it.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, god, I need it! What the? It's gonna teleport.
Oh, shit.
It's for sure gonna teleport on, like, the next one.
I was gonna go buy it again.
Where is it not spawning? Has to be like right here or right. Ooh, but where is it gonna be, huh?
What else is like? What else is
here? I called it last time. It's gonna be
probably
right
the basement.
I'd say it's where it started. Oh yeah, where it started, I think.
Shit.
Hey, get your sword out of here, it's an entity! Trade it!
I did.
No, you didn't, it's right here!
Yeah, I don't know how to get rid of it.
What the fuck, I couldn't
teleport.
Pick it
up and then trade it.
Let me use the mystery box.
Oh
god damn it.
Yeah, am I getting rid of your sword?
No. It's okay.
Get rid of this shit.
It's not hurting anyone.
Not yet. Then round 25 is gonna kick in, and if we're not gone by round 25, we lost.
Fine. Well, get away from it.
Are we gonna try to leave this round?
Fuck you.
Yeah, we're lucky.
If we get
If I don't get the master. Or anything I want before, like, I get 1500. I can't pack a punch all three of my guns.
15,000.
Yeah.
If you get like the hype or something, we'll be good.
Hype.
Hey. Hey.
The gay lil.
And the gay lil gun. And the MG08.
I have this cool cowboy. It's high noon.
There's
a zombie right there. Watch out.
Commando or the Galil? Which one should I keep?
Commando.
I don't know.
I like the Commando better.
Both of them.
They're both good.
Oh wait, no, the zombies are coming in here, guys. It's gonna teleport. I'm gonna run away.
Yeah. Oh wow.
Strong.
Oh, I didn't teleport.
It's fucking
been used a lot.
Exactly.
Knew it. I'm going here.
To the basement, people!
Is it actually in the basement?
I'm assuming it's in the basement. Nope. Or maybe I'm just saying that so I can get the box only.
It's in the middle, isn't it? Oh, I think it is in the basement, actually.
I'm so confused.
Is it down there?
No.
I'm gonna have to check. Might be trying to fool me. It's probably top, like, mid.
Top mid.
Top mid.
Yeah, it is.
It's not in the basement.
Where is it, huh?
Oh!
I went too far!
The master!
Oh shit!
No! I fucked it, guys. I fucked it.
Okay, I'm good to go.
Wait, let me get the master now. I don't have very much money left.
Fuck me.
I guess even if I don't get the master, it'll be okay.
You say you have MGO8, Predator, and Master?
Well, I need to pack a bunch all three of them, but yeah.
We have the same loadout.
Hey, let's go!
Wait, no, now I need it.
Yeah,
shit.
I know. I'm set up already. I got all the three guns I needed. Oh, I'm having
it. It's probably not gonna give it to me. I'll actually take that.
See ya, I gotta go pack a punch.
I'm actually kind of okay with this setup. Can I math again without...
Hmm?
I'm gonna use it. I can't. Keep my Gershes. I can't use it again and be able to pack a punch the
no.
Yeah, so I'm probably just gonna pack a punch this gun. So you can just grenade up there.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Really?
Yeah, that's how I get in here. You didn't see me. I was like behind the pack a punch machine. I needed behind it. I was on top of the pack a punch.
How do you throw it up there properly?
Where I was at, right at the box, just aim up.
Alright,
so we all have max ammo, right?
Ah, fuck me, never mind. I can't do anything. I bought box on accident.
We get a fair amount of max ammo up there, right?
F is use. Alright, so I can't pack a bunch of this Galil, so it's kind of... Since F is the use key to, like, teleport, I open the box instead of teleported.
Ew.
Shit.
So I saw a Magna Collider.
It's not good enough.
Okay, I'm good to go. I got the Master of Death, Predator.
Yeah, I got my weapon set up. Are you ready, Jarrett?
Jarrett, why'd you go up there? You can't tell. You can't pack a punch.
What do you mean?
Oh shit.
I was right here trying to throw a grenade up there, and I hit use.
No, I know. Someone went up there, and I was like, "Who the fuck?"
So is Jarrett the one we're not ready?
I can't pack a bunch of ammo.
We can go.
I don't have enough.
Like we could go one more round, but then we use up more ammo.
Yeah.
But we need to pack a bunch of gun.
Yeah.
Well, how many stones do we have right now altogether?
I have six.
What about you, Troy?
I don't have any.
Damn, I was gonna say we could let Jared pack a bunch. We just have to buy max ammo.
Yeah, well, I mean, I
can't pack a bunch though.
More will spawn next round.
Okay, I understand.
More will spawn next round. But will that be enough?
Let me go pee real fast.
Oh, man. Well, Jared, just rebuild barriers then.
Ew.
It'll add up.
That might work.
And then he'll kill the zombie. He'll kill the last team. We'll be by the teleporter. And
700.
We can make it. Let me sure he can make it up.
Are there even that many barriers on the map? You need like.
Maybe. Well, plus adding the two zombies he's gonna kill with knifing with 130 points.
Okay.
Wait, how many gems do you have? Wait. Oh, I know what we can do. Wait, don't build the barriers. Come on. We're gonna put our stones in the double points.
Oh, that's.
Come on, Troy, let's go. Oh, no, Troy, I need Eric.
Do you get double points from building?
Yeah. Where are you at, Jared? You have six stones, right?
I have four.
Four? I think that's enough. Come here. Come to the very first room.
Make sure you guys don't die from, like, those crawlers.
We won't.
I'm watching.
Oh, they won't. Yeah, come to the first room, Jared. You'll unlock the thingy. And then, when you're by a barrier, tell me, and I'll activate the double points.
Okay.
You'll probably need Eric's, too.
No, I only need like five for it.
What happened?
We're gonna buy double points.
For what?
Okay, so you're gonna put them all in?
Yeah. Alright, and go to the starting room. The starting room has two barriers you can open up. Go to them. Yee! Perfect. Aw, shit! If you can't get enough, just teleport again and see if you can get the barriers.
Why didn't you just kill the zombie?
He can kill one of them now.
I'm not sure where any other are. Or any
if
of
you
the
teleport
other...
over the bridge, you can.
Oh, it's gone already.
There's one right here next to me.
Fuck.
You should be able to get it if you're nice,
though. Yeah, come down the steps there. There's another door here.
What a fucking meme.
Why, it worked.
Holy shit.
Eric, are you building something over there?
No, I was buying grenades. Granadas.
Right here, another one. Oh, now we're almost there. I almost made it.
Yeah, that is if I can
no,
make the.
No, he doesn't get my points anymore.
No.
Okay, no, you can kill the last two zombies. You can kill one of them by stabbing them, and you'll have almost enough.
Yeah.
Where's Troy at?
Right. By the zombies.
So kill one of them, and then I'm gonna activate Packet Punch, and you're gonna teleport to the one that's right next to them, and then as soon as you Packet Punch. Someone's gonna turn on the ending.
I need to kill only one of these guys.
You can kill one right now.
But it doesn't matter, right?
Choose wisely, kill one.
Make sure to stab it to death, because I think you can get 130 for a knife kill.
You get 130 for a stab kill.
He has so much health!
Yeah.
That's a good thing. He dies?
Alright, he'll have enough now.
Alright, he'll have enough now. We don't need to do that one nasty strat. We can just.
Don't we have to put stones in the thing? Oh, no.
No. We just have to teleport.
What's the point of the fucking time machine?
I might just get enough just by knifing.
By stabbing him. I didn't know he's so much HP still.
Well, it's round 22, so...
I don't want to drop off on accident.
Well, I just fucking kill him.
But he can't waste his ammo.
He's gonna pack a bunch of
60 bullets. I only have 60 rounds in my, Okay. Have enough. Should I kill him? I don't think I need to bother. So are you guys gonna activate the Pack-a-Punch?
Yeah, I'm on it right now.
Wait, who has 420? What a
legend. I know, I fucking bought nades. Alright, you ready, Troy? Because we don't know how to do this part yet. This is gonna be our first try ever.
God.
You're ready, Jarrett.
Alright, let's go pack a punch.
I'm scared.
And tell me when you're... Yeah, I'm terrified.
I'm not ready. I mean, we can do the first part easily. But then when Jared and Eric finally see the boss, we don't know what to do. We're scared after that.
Okay, so I'm running low on ammo with my ray gun, but pretty much what? Everything else is fine.
No, it's fine.
Yeah. No, okay, yeah, sure, let's go. Up here, Eric. Follow me.
So you want me to go?
No, let's all go at the same time.
Why do I feel really nervous?
this is working on like...
This is two and a half hours. This run only.
Press and hold F to exit. You ready?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, okay, look at PhD, it's faded out. We lost PhD now. We have to do this without it. This is it.
This is the shit, dude.
It was spawning on top of us.
Why did he explode?
I don't know.
My heart's beating so fast,
yeah.
Dude.
Wait a minute. Is this what I think it is? I think this is exactly what I think it is. And if we're fighting what I think we're fighting, which I hope it's not what I think we're fighting.
Well, first off, we're trapped in here now. Ready, Jared? Survive. It's time.
Oh, shit.
There he is!
What is?
This. Oh, ow, ow. Ow! I didn't grab a gravity spike.
Oh, no.
Oh, what the hell's wrong?
No. I forgot.
Oh my god.
Alright, wait, hold on. I can kill the next one.
Okay. I didn't get a gravity spike. Oh my gosh. I forgot about him.
He's right there.
Go get him, champ.
No, I think I do have a gravity spike.
Might as well get those out of the way early. This isn't bad.
Ready.
I don't know what gun to use right now.
I see you. I have...
God. Yeah, get fucked.
Jeez, dude.
No, I'm just using my Cobra right now. This is great.
God, I fucking barely had enough points.
So what do you... Oh, God.
Dead.
I'm just gonna keep my magnet. Should I use my magnet collider right now, or should I save it?
You should save it.
I don't know.
I'll use the little one right here. Oh,
his legs! His legs are broken.
Have some Cobra.
They're swinging around like ragdolls. it looked like something straight out of Source Filmmaker, dude.
I have some Cobra.
Cut. I assume that we don't get like any max ammo this while we're
no, we do.
It.
We do. At the end of this segment.
Oh,
okay, segment.
Cool. Yeah, I was like, shit.
Ew, what was that?
Segment. Is it just me or is like it not inhibiting my movement?
Yeah, it's not really inhibiting mine either.
It's just kind of a visual effect.
This
is easy mode.
This is the easy part.
This is easy mode.
Oh shit, he's in the trees!
He's in the trees! He's a bush monster! What are you doing? Is he alright?
He
didn't know what to do. Saurus. That was the doom doom doom.
Yeah! Dead.
Gone.
I haven't even like shot.
I'm almost out of ammo, like a little.
Like, I stopped. I stopped shooting so that way I would have ammo.
Have some lamentation, boy.
Yeah.
Apart from like the first three Panzers, you guys have killed like all of them.
Yeah, like, from the fucking like.
Like I have. Oh shit.
Oh.
Oh, he's in the wrong place. Got destroyed.
I was like, all right, it's probably time to shoot. Just fucking destroy.
It went through.
It seemed so much faster last time.
No, it seems slower. It's like I felt like.
No, I mean.
Like, the same speed.
Really? I felt like there was non-stop Panzers.
Nah, I still feel like I'm going at the same pace.
I think I should just stop shooting. I don't think I'm doing very much with this gun.
I'm going out of the map, we'll see you fucks later.
Oh, hey, I see you! Have some Cobra! Ooh, he like
fucking
that.
Rocket Launcher just destroys. It is stupidly powerful.
It really is.
We need it. It's super important.
Yeah.
Shot one too many bullet, guys.
God, he's fucking Randolph. What is this?
How
you guys doing on ammo?
Lamentation almost full on Magna Glider, almost empty on Ray.
Yeah, Cobra's out, but Lamentation has all of it still. Ew!
My rockets are almost out, and I have about half ammo still.
I have 23 rockets.
Not far. Okay.
This is it, guys. You ready?
Fuck.
No.
The actual boss. Let's go.
I don't know what weapon to use.
Everything.
Everything.
So Eric, what do you think it is?
Like, I don't know. Black Ops 3, you fought like this giant fucking black monster in the snow area. So.
Well, it's big and black. This is it. It's the cutscene.
Is it a cock?
There it is. That's the boss.
What is that?
The ship.
So run inside. Yeah, you're gonna want to shoot the thrusters.
Ow!
Oh, I almost died already.
Oh, it's like moving really weird.
Ow.
Yeah, you gotta shoot the thrusters.
I am shooting the thrusters.
Move! Get inside! Oh my, you fucker!
You got all your perks. Don't worry.
What the fuck shooting me?
He lost his third gun.
That was my master.
No.
You fucked me.
Oh shit. Yo, he moves weird. Why is he moving?
he's like twitching. So does anything else spawn during this fire?
Yeah. Yes. And by the way, right,
it's his front left fucking thruster.
Isn't he, or is my master not doing anything to him?
No, it does damage.
It was like goes through him.
No, I was getting hit markers with it.
Ow, move.
Yeah, we need to, like, not...
I'm staying in the middle of the house, so...
Alright, he's gonna retreat.
Okay, get ready for the show.
DK barrels, outside. They're everywhere.
They're coming, get ready.
Jesus Christ.
Ow! So how many are there? Ow!
A lot.
You get max ammo after killing the barrels, or no?
I don't remember.
You can't Gersh in this part of the map? No way, don't tell me you can't.
That's fucked.
You can! You need QEDs for this.
Oh, I could have gotten them.
Rip.
Fuck.
Let me know.
Elite it. Just flip.
I'm not ready. Where's our max ammo?
Do we get one?
We'll go outside, guys. Hey, guys, it's safe to come out. I'm just kidding. Oh,
God, I'm not gonna get back.
Don't come to school today, or any day.
Okay, so I'm almost out of Galil ammo.
Yeah, I got an okay.
I'm out of my Predator ammo.
I'm on okay.
I'm like half on Predator, full on Magna Collider.
I'm almost one. I'm actually.
I guess we should have gone.
Eric, you should just unleash with your master, just like a full clip, and see if it actually does anything.
But if he twitches though, he misses everything. He twitches all stupidly. Did we bug him?
Is he okay? Yeah. Is this supposed to happen?
No, he's supposed to come back.
Come back. Let's go outside.
Is he gonna come back as soon as we start exploring and like looking around?
Yeah.
What is that thing? Danger off. Oh,
wow. Did we really bug him?
Is there like an invisible one?
Oh yeah, you're right.
Is he like stuck on a rock or something?
I will fucking turn down the gravity.
Do it.
Oh,
he's not here.
Let's see first.
You also can't coordinate here.
That's ridiculous. Why?
I don't know, the guy was like, no.
We're just gonna make this way harder. I mean, I can hear him.
I like how there's no gun weapons either, or wall weapons. You have to come in and use what you have.
No gun weapons?
I think it's best if we turn off the gravity. We can't get down.
I'm gonna laugh. So wait, what the fuck is this? What is happening?
We glitched the boss. This happened on the guy's livestream. The first guy to do the Easter egg, it bugged out.
Oh my god. You're joking.
Nope. This happened to the first guy who beat the Easter egg too. It bugged.
Oh, Eric. So how did he beat it?
He didn't. He just sat there.
Yeah. But their glitch was different. It just wouldn't die.
Yeah.
Wait, what's this sign?
It just says cut off the edge.
It just says beware this cliff.
Alright, time to lower the gravity. We're jumping lower over the gravity. This here.
Don't fall through the hole. Make sure you land on solid ground before you, like, try to float everywhere.
Just fucking jump straight up. Wait, we're all gonna get fucking shot down like birds.
Lower the gravity first. Jeez.
I mean, I'll lose my glow, which I'm almost out of ammo.
Eric has to do it.
Oh, Eric's the host?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, shit. What is it?
G underscore gravity. Make it, like, 20.
G underscore gravity. And then 20.
Whoa.
Here we go. Good luck.
God damn it.
No, that's not enough. We need, like, 5.
No, that's good.
Oh, like, like 10. Oh, you're right. I'm coming.
We're slowly fucking ascending.
Hey, Jared. You got, like, stunned with the Galil.
Where is he?
He's behind this wall.
Is he in the rocks?
Yes.
Yeah.
I believe so.
Shoot him, shoot him up.
I can't see him.
Can't see him yet.
He's like underground, I think.
This is fucked.
No, he's right there, to the right.
Huh?
To the right. That's him, isn't it?
The fuck is that?
Oh yeah. That right there is him. What is that over there?
I can never jump high with the gravity. I don't get how you guys do it.
Can we get over to him, or will we die? Or
is this, what is this hole? I don't know where I am. I should probably turn back.
No, this is where we spawned in.
Oh, is it?
Look, there he is, right there. Look, in the hole. He's in the fucking hole.
He's not in the hole. What are you on?
He's in the
hole. I'm looking at him. He's in the hole.
Is
he? Guys, I forgot.
What?
We don't have PhD, so good luck landing.
Oh. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Hey, I need help. Lower the gravity. Come on. I can't get
the gravity.
No,
I need to
fuck
come back.
That.
I don't know how you guys jump so high.
How do I go down?
I want to go up. How do I go up?
Just jump, and I jumped off the roof of the house. Just fucking stand still and jump.
Oh, I think it's working now. No, it's not. I always go down. Why?
What do we do?
We keep going up.
But yeah. Are you sure you put it on 20?
Yeah,
I put it on
2.
No, I put it on
20. Put it on
2.0. Great boss,
right? That's fucked. This looks like I'm about to die.
Did you put it on like 5?
Sure.
No. G underscore gravity. It's on 20.
Hey, put it to 5. Come on, I want to get up there.
God, no.
There we go.
Oh, no! I'm falling!
No.
I'm falling!
Oh, no.
Lower it!
Oh,
no. Lower it! Lower it! Lower it!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Is that fine?
No!
You fucked Troy.
Troy fell off the map! Why am I floating?
You
is that Troy?
Wait.
Huh?
Lower that gravity to 5 again.
Hit him in a while.
I did.
Wait, hold on. Let me back in this building. Hold
I said
on.
20.
Hold on a
second. I'm at 5. I don't know how you guys jumped so high.
Wait, hold on.
I just jumped so high, I don't get it.
Just stand still and jump.
I stand still and jump, but I still go nowhere. Look, I'm going down again.
Why?
How the fuck do you guys do this shit? Well, so much for hyping up the boss. He glitched out.
Where's Troy at?
I'm kissing it right now.
You're on the ship, why don't you shoot him up?
He doesn't take damage. He doesn't even have the thrusters on.
Oh, I can see him down there.
Yeah, we can't do anything. He bugged out. That's great.
God.
There's no other cheat you can do right now to make this like go by.
What? This rockets.
I don't think so.
Where's that fucking developer? I'm gonna kick his ass.
Can you put it at 5 so I can actually go up?
Yeah.
You asshole. G underscore gravity. 5.
Thank you. Nah,
I don't think I'm ever gonna come. Hey, my gravity spikes are charged, guys. Don't worry.
Ew, jump!
Whoa!
Bye. Bye, guys.
I just heard it. He looks like a fucking idiot. What's wrong with you? Oh, he's gone, dude. He's just like fucking flashing lights.
Help.
No, I'm still going up.
Cause like where I hear him is not where he is.
I found him.
He's up there.
What do you mean?
Yes, yes. You what? Guys gotta come up higher. I found him, and he has thrusters. Come here, bitch.
You're fine. Can you shoot him though?
Can I land on top of him?
Okay, I use gravity spikes.
Can I land?
Ew,
on top
you twitch up. It's nasty.
Can I land on top of him?
We're fucking ascending.
Yeah, you guys ascended like angels.
You can't escape me, bitch.
Yeah, there he is over there.
Oh shit.
Where are you, Eric?
Huh?
Where are you?
I'm blowing up in the sky.
I can't hear him though.
Oh, there's two of them out here.
What?
There's another one.
That's probably because like his different phases.
Oh, my.
Oh, there's another one out there.
Yeah, there's two.
Which is the right one?
Wait, who's that over there?
Is he a solid object? Can I land on him?
Probably
I
not.
Doubt
you
it.
Do damage to him, so his hitbox has to be somewhere around here, right?
Oh wait! If you guys just press Q, you go out of the animation.
You just swap your guns. Who is shooting inside my head?
Well, I'm
it's
trying
so
to.
So close to me.
He's right
where
here.
Where are you?
But
where
ew!
Are you?
He's way clusters. Up above.
Look at you guys. You guys look like what?
Look like
no,
a fucking.
No, he's right here.
What?
What are you talking about?
I'm looking. Eric's Russian guy, right?
Yeah. Nikolai.
I'm right next to him.
Oh yeah, there you are.
I'm looking at him.
Oh hey.
How's it going?
Yeah, he doesn't take damage.
What up, guys?
There's gotta be. So this is where the sound is coming from, then.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Where is his hitbox?
Like, I kinda just wanna take away the, like, set the gravity to 100 and see if I can land on top of him.
You probably can. Your rockets can hit him, right?
Yeah, my ray gun can hit him.
Yeah, we can land on him.
Alright, let's line up, boys.
Well,
let's board him.
You hyped it up and. It is.
G.
Put it to like 60.
Grab
it. To like 200. Gosh. You would be able to jump. Am I falling?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I'm falling.
We're falling.
You're
definitely not falling.
Definitely falling.
I'm not falling.
No, I don't think I'm falling.
Turn it up! Turn it up! Turn it up! Turn it up!
What happened?
I fucking hit the ground! I'm running on the floor!
Oh, you can shoot him!
Did you guys land on him?
I could have been shooting him the whole fucking time.
I'm not falling!
I'm falling now.
Here we go, I'm falling now! Oh, Eric.
Good shit, Hostlinger.
Eric. Oh god. Eric.
Oh god, I'm sorry.
Oh jeez.
Gravity spikes.
Where's he at? There he is, up there.
It doesn't do anything.
It doesn't do anything, yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna need low gravity. I'm stuck outside the map.
We're
inside
not actually able to shoot him.
Thank
sitting
you.
Like an invisible wall.
This is fucking shit. We did all that work.
Come on, we beat the boss technically now. Oh yeah, he's not coming back.
What's the end game anyways? Like, what happens when you defeat it?
Game over.
That's it.
You won.
You get a little cutscene every game. You get a cutscene every game blown up, and then it says you won at round 29 or whatever.
What is this thing? And why is this thing? I suppose I should ask.
Yeah, what is this thing, Eric? You know the lore.
I don't know what the fuck it is. What lore?
It is big and black.
Hey, fly me up! I need to get out of this.
Oh yeah, I forgot you can't do it at 20. You can only do it at 5.
Yeah, 5.
There you go.
Woo! Hey, come on! I told you it was big and black. It's big and black.
Am I going up? I feel like I'm going up like really slowly.
Yeah, we're starting the slowest ascent of our time.
There's also a hip. Like, there's a wall right in front of me.
What a fucking 2.5 hours just down the drain.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had fun though.
I think I'm stuck against the ceiling.
Yeah, you need to move out from under him.
But Eric, did you have fun? You had fun though.
No. I had the worst game of my life.
I had a pretty. I had a bad game.
Thank God I ended up. I ended up with second most kills.
Huh. You know what? That's it. I'm just gonna shoot him. Hit markers or not. Front left.
Let's see if we're actually doing damage.
Front left thruster. Here you go. You take all my bullets.
Didn't care.
Oops.
I don't feel like I'm moving anywhere.
Yeah, me neither.
Yo, I'm still trapped in this stupid spot. What the fuck?
Where are you?
How high is this barrier go?
Where are you?
You know that room where you spawn? I mean, the room where, like, we all go to teleport to the new area? Oh, man, I'm still in it. He, like, made a barrier that goes so high.
Eric shooting missiles at him. What's Troy doing over there, though?
I'm going home.
Hey, put it at 1, because this isn't high enough. I'm gonna go higher.
Put it at 0.
Put it at negative.
Look, there's another one over here, too. Like, in the underneath the map.
Yeah, I see the one underneath the map. Is that supposed to be from the cutscene? Is that what that is?
I don't know. So like, there's the one, there's the two over here, the one with all the fucking thrusters just going ape shit.
Yeah, like, that one's loud.
There's like the dormant one right below it, and then there's the weird looking. Why am I moving so fast? What the fuck? Where am I? Why am I moving so fast? Slow down.
Well, I'm falling.
Oh.
Drop me, Eric. I need to drop down.
Well, what's that over there?
What?
I see specs. I see dots over there.
Ew, who's near me?
In that direction. What are those?
Hey, lower the gravity. Let me get back. I need to get up there.
At 5. I don't know what else you want from me.
I'm falling. That's why. That's why I said higher the gravity again. I need you to drop me.
G _. Oh, Hyatt. Okay.
Hyatt.
And then put it lower. Alright, now lower it.
Am I gonna die?
Am I falling?
Put it to like 1.
G_gravity 1.
Here
you
we
see
go.
See those specs over there?
Yeah,
wait,
I
you
see
should
them.
Turn up. Hey, you should turn up the speed. Turn up our speed. G_speed and put it like a 400.
That would break the game, wouldn't it?
No, it won't. There we go. Vroom. I'm a fastest fuck boy.
What's the gravity at?
1. I need it at 1, so I want to get out of this stupid hole.
I think I hit a wall. I don't know if I'm going further anywhere. Is that over there, huh? Oh yeah, there's definitely a wall right in front of me.
Ah, what'd you do? What the fuck?
Yeah.
I wasn't out yet.
We're walking around here.
Oh, actually,
yeah.
That was perfect.
What? I can't even jump.
I was on high gravity, and then you finally, like, I'm still stuck in the barrier, Eric. I finally got out. What kind of barrier was
that?
You
think those are his hitboxes over there?
No.
What are those specs, huh? What are they, huh?
Well, that was stupid. Where you guys at?
I can't
I'm
hit any of them.
Over here. Yeah, there's a wall right in front of me. I can't hit any of them. Someone down there too. It disappears once I aim at it.
This is fucked.
Oh, I
dude.
See them. Oh, I hear them, and I see two of them. Oh, I see you guys.
This is how it ends.
We're way the hell over here trying to look at those dots.
Man, that's funny. That's what he looks like. I'm gonna go look at him up close. Oh, you lowered the
you're
graph.
Shooting missiles. Hired it. You're hired. Huh. We're fast as fuck, boy.
Yeah.
We're pretty fucking quick. I'm still intrigued by those specs over there.
Goddamn.
I ran into his hitbox. Or not his hitbox, but like his collision box.
I'm surprised he actually has one for being like, you're not supposed to like touch at all. Can you touch him?
I don't know. Not that one up there, you just go through that one.
Yeah, the really dark one right here.
Top one, yeah. The bottom
Let's
one.
Let's see what I find out. Oh, you can land on the bottom one. big hitbox. I'm on top of him right now.
I'm spinning around him very slowly, going up.
Where are you guys at?
On the bottom sick. Ship. Bottom I'm gonna come this way.
Wait.
That is a pretty big ship.
Going, I can't tell if I'm going up anymore.
I know, I'm not. I finally landed. Ew, you're gross.
Yeah, there's like a wall right here.
That's it.
Eric, fuck? See if you can come over here where I am and look at those little dots over
ew!
There.
Ugly.
Little dots?
Yeah, there, you see the little dots out there?
Oh shit, yeah.
There's a wall like right in front of me, so I can't get over there.
Oh, there's a wall, I can't get over there either. I think that's the map.
That's the map?
I think so. Yeah, because I'm seeing the electricity and everything. Yeah.
Way the hell over there?
Yeah, that's the map. Like the regular map.
It's interesting.
Oh yeah, there's three ships, that's weird. There's so many of them.
What about that, huh?
Dinosaur gravity.
This one you just go straight through. No!
We're heavy, we're going to the bottom.
I'm already at the bottom.
Oh yeah, I landed on top of it. What are we still doing in here? Like,
contemplating suicide. God, we were doing this for so long.
Yeah.
And it's just done, and there's nothing we can do.
Man, come on, it's pretty good. I had fun. Oh, I hit you! Nice!
Yeah, you did.
We didn't even get to see the fucking, like, 13 flesh pound.
You.
Yeah, we didn't even get to see, like, the 13 flesh pound and, like, the 7 panzers at once.
Time to do it again.
No, that's what I was going to do, Eric. Put the G-speed at 9999.
God.
And turn the gravity on really high so we can all fall down and run around.
No.
There's nothing else to do. Yes, do it.
I'm almost playing the map.
I need a fall. I need a fall. Lower me down.
Jeez, dude.
Why so fast?
Oh.
What's that over there? Oh, I saw someone pause. I saw Eric paused way
there. There we go. That's all we can do now is enjoy this running around.
Enjoy this, like, roller skating
wait,
ring.
How much ammo do you guys have in your Master of Death?
I don't have a Master of Death.
Shit.
Eric?
Oh, my gravity spikes are charged.
I was gonna say, the only way we're gonna end this with a bang is if we all shoot our Master of Death so much that we get no free enemies and crash the map. It's the only true
well,
ending.
Well, I would say to like use the infinite ammo thing, but like that crashes the map.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What if I shoot my ray gun in my,
do
my
it.
Other stuff? And then we try to crash the map.
Do
should,
it.
We all be to, should we all be
shoot,
close
shoot
to
your ray gun.
Yeah. Where are you?
Oh, jeez. Shit. Oh fuck.
See
you later.
Monsters.
Ew! Oh shit.
Whoa.
That's it. Put the gravity to -5 or something.
Okay, let's all get together. Let's all pull out. Let's all pull these out.
On three. Ew.
I don't have one.
Oh, shit. Who doesn't have one? Shit.
Alright.
I'll just shoot rockets as you guys go up.
Alright. One. Two. Three.
Mine was like...
I thought you turned the fucking gravity down, Eric.
Yeah, I thought you turned the gravity down.
I did.
Would you turn it to a fucking 800?
Yeah, he told me to do -5.
Yeah, you said negative.
I don't think -5 doesn't.
It doesn't.
Nice. I have to wait.
No, wait, set it to 0, and we'll all jump.
Alright, I guess we're launching off.
Alright. I'm blasting off in 3, 2, 1, lift off.
I got stuck on you!
Yeah, I got stuck too.
It's just like, we're just slowly going up, huh? I spit on my screen.
Jesus.
Listen, I'm just gonna shoot you all down. I can air shooter now. Ching ching.
Whoa! What the hell happened to my screen?
Oh, I'm drowning!
I was in the water!
Yeah, me too!
Why is there water over here? Let's go through the water. Whoa! Oh, I went through the water.
Hey, like, it's still controlling!
I'm so fucking fast.
This is the worst thing ever, man.
What's going over here, huh? Oh, I found the place that we were originally in.
Yeah, that's where I was at. And don't go in that like circle area where we all teleported out of. Because that's where I got stuck in.
I'm like moving eternally up.
Hey, how are you moving so fast? Look at me. I'm like
down. I can't see you. Oh, there.
He's dead. I touched the side of the cliff and it instantly killed me. I think that's the only way we should all go out. Is just touch the cliff and die.
I can't
touch
the cliff.
What is this fucking place?
Just lower the gravity, everyone land in. We should have all just jumped off. Ended it.
Oh, you can...
Are those his phases?
I think you can see my,
Probably. I wanna know what the fucking specs are. Alright, can you type?
One of those gonna hit, right?
Can you type no clip for me?
Oh my god! Ugh! I can't even see. Where am I?
Okay. Cheats are not enabled on this server.
Oh yeah, classic.
Yeah. Just jump really high, Jared, and hit the side of that mountain. It's time to end it all.
You can't jump really high. This is me jumping really high.
There we go.
You don't even.
Fuck you, Eric. What about that one, huh?
Did I jump? Am I ascending or no?
Yeah, you're ascending.
Yeah, we're both ascending. Really slowly.
Yeah, what the fuck?
This is the way it has to end.
It has to end like this, by touching the mountain.
Wait, you just touch right there?
You just touch the side of the mountain, you die.
It's a kill box, probably.
So I landed on like the actual playable area, and I was going so fast that I was blind and I didn't know where I was, and all of a sudden I was at the bottom of the fucking map.
He's ascending.
Oh, look at this guy.
I'm ascending into the rock. How are you ascending faster than me?
Come on, man. I'm not. Wait, yes I am.
Oh.
Wait, no I'm not. I think it's just perspective.
Hit something.
The fuck happened?
Whoa, where'd he go? Where am I? Whoa, I was drifting. Whoa. Why are we so fast all of a sudden? Oh, we're in snow, Eric. See the snow.
Yeah. I just want to touch the rock.
Do you want to build a snowman, Eric?
I just want to touch this dick rock right here.
Dick rock. Alright, okay. We're almost there. Eric, I want to look at you when we're doing this, alright? Alright, are you okay?
Goodbye, friend.
This was so many hours.
This is it!
Wait up,
so
guys.
Close. Where are you?
Give it to
I
me.
Can't over down there! I'm so close.
What?
Give me,
where's the kill
give
box?
Me liberty.
You'll get to it soon enough.
Give me liberty. Oh, I fell. I got bumped. I got bumped.
Ooh.
I got bumped. Wait. No. I'm falling. No. Wait, now you're gonna bump me.
Oh, shit.
Wait.
Fuck off.
No.
I can't even see you so fast. What the
wait.
Fuck?
Handle these strafes.
Oh my god.
It's pretty fun!
Am I at the bottom now?
That's
ew.
Fucking...
Ew! That's
yeah,
fucking Spectrum asshole. What is that?
It's cool. It's a spectrum of blues. It's 3D!
It's the fucking color palette.
Right there.
Yeah.
The boss is at the tip. He's waiting.
He's at the tip?
That's great. I was like, alright, let's do this next phase. Wait, he's not coming out, guys.
Yeah, we're like, oh yeah, it's not safe. We gotta go inside. Wait, where is he?
That was terrible. That's stupid. Oh, you motherfucker!
I'm kind of surprised we didn't see, like, a Raps trapped under the fucking world.
Watch that be the problem the whole time.
And now two of us are dead. And most of our ammo is used fucking around.
I don't have any ammo.
I still have a bunch of Magna Collider ammo.
Are you up and ascend to the cliff already? Jesus, the cliff.
Well, if they jump,
I'm trying.
If you lower them to the very bottom, and as soon as they jump at like high gravity,
what if we just
like,
spawn back in the map?
Ew, you wish we would do that. We just die.
Oh, what's happening? Where the fuck am I?
Ew.
Just a bat.
The fuck happened? Now,
go over there. Go to the regular side of the map. Where we're on. Just jump off the cliff.
Wait, it's over here by me.
Dude, there's an invisible barrier.
No, I know. Never tell me the odds.
Oh, he's above!
Oh, shit!
Whoa, look at how fast he is! Whoa, look how fast I am! Dude, I can't handle my own speed. Like, it's like I'm ice skating. Where are you at, dude?
We're going to the moon, boys.
Pixel moon.
Moon now.
Oh, there he is.
That's definitely not the map.
That's the map. Look, you can see the electricity.
It's the map, it's the map. Ow! Ow!
He's dead.
What are you on?
Last man surviving.
What is that? Yeah. That can't... That's not the map.
Yeah.
You think I'm this close to the map?
Oh, yeah, you can see the... Okay,
oh,
yeah,
whoa.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yes, it is.
The power lines, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't see that before.
What the fuck are the dots, then?
The dots are the fucking orbs for the teleporter.
Yeah.
What about that dot?
That's a teleporter pad. The dot below it? That's probably... Those are the traps.
Are they?
What traps?
The death rays.
There's more death rays than that.
Well, it's two of them. That's small.
Like, when you move too fast, you just don't see the snow particles.
Hey, buddy, it's time for you to die. Alright.
I'm a free spirit, Eric.
Yeah, look at him. He's so
You can't stop me.
So
oh shit! Oh fuck! No!
I thought he was gonna die of fall damage.
Make him 99999 speed.
Make it negative 999 gravity.
Doesn't do anything, does it?
Negatives don't do anything.
Yeah, negative like 9 million.
Okay.
You're gonna fucking glitch me out. Put my speed in negative.
Make it 9 million fucking gravity.
You can't make the gravity negative.
Make it my doesn't... speed negative.
You can't do that either.
Yeah, watch me, Eric. Watch me. I've broken maps before, let me tell you what.
Negative 99999.
Eric is being nasty.
There.
What the fuck is happening?
Holy
the
shit.
The speed's so little that you can't move.
What? Fuck you. Shit!
I like how you can hear the sound from the ship like behind you and then in front of you and then over to the side. Oh my god, this was like the worst. 14 downs.
Oh, I can't move anymore. What'd you do? Fix me!
You set your speed to like 1.
Fix me, Eric. Oh yeah, you did. Ew, I'm normal. Hi, I'm normal.
Fucking die, I can end this.
Oh my god.
Eric, you gotta drop him right on top of him.
That's the plan.
Right on top of here?
Yeah.
Right there.
Go.
I think you waited too long. You waited way too long.
I didn't.
He's back!
Ew, I landed on the tree.
The cliff.
And the boss spawns. He's back already.
Off the cliff you go.
Here it is, there's the cliff.
You worked so hard.
The best thing would have been if you just put my speed at like 9 million and I just like inch forward just blew off.
That's what I was thinking. Oh, I was like, please do it, Eric, please.
What's this? Easter egg.
What's this? Oh, wood. Oh, more wood. That's also part of the Easter egg.
I like how the boss didn't glitch out when we first tried it.
Character's breathing pretty heavy there, Troy.
Yeah.
Mine is.
Ew, are you guys seeing this?
What?
Like how it comes in from the side?
Yeah, what the fuck? Just fucking bring it over my fucking shoulder.
It's because you throw the gun around you, so it loops around you, and then you melee and grab it from the other side.
Where's the wraps? I know it's here.
Your character's breathing very heavy.
My character's because I fell down that hole, and I've been breathing heavy the whole game.
Can I hear everyone's character breathing heavy right now?
Yeah, it must look
like... Eric's had that glitch the whole time, too, hasn't you?
Fuck, where am I? Oh my god. Ew! My gun isn't even loading in my hand. I can't move anymore. What'd you do to me? Fix me, Eric.
Just die and end it.
I wanna die. I don't have any nades. Fuck. Oh my god.
I just die already.
Fix me, Eric. Let me die. I don't want to quit. Just let me die. Make me fast again.
I set your gravity to...
To what?
G underscore like one? Speed 20,000.
Are you insane? The game can't even handle it. I'm moving like normal.
G underscore speed 80,000.
Ew, wait.
Oh my god, what
did
you say?
His leg broke.
I thought he died. I was in the water.
I fucking like cracked my legs. Oh shit. What's the gravity at, Eric?
What was that?
His gravity spikes.
G underscore.
Is that what it was?
Yeah, his gravity spikes.
Oh, he's in the water. Drown him.
G underscore gravity. It's at 20. You want me to make it lower?
No, it's okay.
Is he drowning? Did he drown?
I don't know what's going on.
How is he breathing?
Oh, no, if we end like this, this is gonna...
No, let me out.
It's gonna take too... No.
Oh my god.
Now he's trying to get in the water.
What happens if I end like this?
It restarts. Remember, we don't get a satisfying game over. So can we just get nothing? We just get you dying.
That's what this run deserves.
It wasn't satisfying.
Am I not gonna die?
I think you have too much drug.
No, he'll die.
Why is he breathing like that?
You never breathed underwater before?
It just sounds like he's kind of like laughing under
his breath. I'm not gonna die, what is this?
Whoa, god.
It's fucking... Froy underscore kill.
I do that?
1,000.
Cheats and unenabled.
Let's kick him out.
How do I get out of here?
Oh, no.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
He was still hitting him.
Whoa. Gravity.
Someone says hi.
Anything in the chat. Oh, you can't see anything.
Oh shit.
Kill yourself already?
Just die.
There we go.
Oh my god, Eric, what have you done to me?
Look, you're in the.
Whoa.
Okay, don't move.
Whoa, just. What? Why did you do that?
What the fuck happened?
Why is he. You fucking moved us
out. Underscore speed 20,000.
Yeah, just, okay, that's good.
And then,
yeah, hit that cliff. Drop him on that cliff.
G underscore gravity.
God.
800.
What the fuck?
Slam into the ground. Oh,
on my ankles.
I think anytime you leave the ground, you're just gonna take fall damage instantly.
Where the fuck did you put me, Eric? What the fuck is this?
Yeah, go that way, go that way.
No, you can't do this to me.
No, no way.
No. No!
It's over.
Thank god. Oh my god.
Buggy ass boss.
14 downs. I'm the worst.
That was great! That was fun!
Every round, I'm down again. Fucked. Shit, I have to buy jug. Fuck. Actually interrupted.
How the fuck did I have 109,000 points? What the shit?
You had like 50,000 points just in your pocket one time.
Like, yeah, you had like 70,000, didn't you?
Really?
Ah, one more time, I'm just kidding.
We gotta play Rust now.
I think they're going to bed.
Boys of Rust.
I want to go to bed, but so much soda is inside me. It's pumping through my veins.
I wonder what the people in the UGX map said about the ending. It fucking bugged out.
I can't even get it.
I'm gonna check out the form.
I think we're literally some of the only people that have done it.
Wait, what? Oh, I thought I saved.
Oh my god, dude. I'm fucking tired.
I'm reading the comments.
How long was that?
3 hours and 10 minutes.
Fucking god.
It was like 15 minutes of fucking around at the end.
Did you record that?
I did.
I did too. It's pretty good.
Whether I'll upload that 3 hour footage or not?
Never. No, no satisfaction.